Make them feel like they're dirty.
Need six more people, eh?
What's going on?
Tell them, OJ.
Oh, Chambers, I'm coming into Alpha tonight.
You're welcome, Harmer.
Because Bravo didn't enjoy me blowing them up last week.
Hey, Harmer, it's all good, man. I'm running Bravo tonight. I'm all for self-destruction.
Excellent.
You cut out after blowing Harmer. All I heard is Bravo didn't mind you blowing them.
Oh, okay.
And we didn't mind at all.
We need some practice.
You wouldn't, would you, Greggy?
Nah, that's right, Timmy. You got your mouth full now, Timmy.
Must have, no comment.
You can't swallow.
Just need the two x-rays and... We need another Guardian.
FTL for Alpha Red.
Oh, there's Assassin.
Oh, are we doing the actual mission? I thought this was just the random one.
This is a mission. Oh, we got 36 in TS. And 34 on server.
Give me 2 minutes. I'm coming in.
Oh, I'm wrapped. You can count. That's fantastic.
Hey, is
Hordak
coming
suits?
To this tonight, or...?
Yeah, that's what I just messaged Suits about.
Suits! Has he passed the initiation?
Woodsy?
Oh yeah, just jump down then quickly.
Which channel?
Was he issued ASOR knee pads?
I was just gonna tell him just to rip the shit on Gluggy and he'll be right.
Hey Fez, you wanna fly? If he needs to, I'd like go on the ground if you're gonna fly.
Alright, I'll let you go on the ground. Next one I'll go on the ground.
Well, I could go on the ground if somebody wants to.
No, you can fly, Das.
Yeah.
Albie can have a break.
Might have to watch this Mist Author's stream while we're playing.
Yeah, well, I mean, if he doesn't get to come in tonight, that's fine. He can always just watch and he'll be able to see.
Well, that's what I'm going to watch that sound.
Network. Jeez, look at all those fucking full squads.
Yeah, one more comes in. We got 36 in team speak, so one more, and that'll be...
That is shiny.
37.
Actually, if a new guy comes in...
I might be able to get one guy on.
If a new guy comes into Charlie...
I need a slot free in either Alpha or Bravo for... Or is he already in?
Reba?
I'll drop out if you want, Seth, because I'm going to probably be here for the whole lot.
A new guy to slot in, that's all. Are you in the slot already? Can't even see. Are you on the server?
Yeah, he's in Bravo, LNG Red.
Sweet.
Did you want to do something else easy, or don't mind being CFA?
Who wants to go CFA?
I don't mind.
He's not.
I have really bad luck as CFA.
Oh no, sorry, Alan's not on the server.
I'll be on
them
in a sec, just launching.
I'm still going to need an FTL though, and Charlie.
I suppose I can do it again. If you want me to.
Garrus has done it before, I've heard.
Oh, come on, Rig.
Go on, Rig.
I've left it, but my connection isn't stable enough, guys.
That's true.
It's probably going to need the update, right.
Though. Though I must say, Rig, you've been connected pretty stably for most of the recent ops.
Easy. Yeah, but they apparently they're doing a major upgrade this evening, so I don't know how long I'll be around.
What's up, Kel?
I'll get you to move into EOD and Creed. Oh, actually, Creed's all easy. Whoever goes into EOD.
I've had nothing to do with EOD at all.
Alright, Bo's my EOD.
Cool, and Alan Hovark's going into Bravo.
He's starting in 3 minutes. Here he comes.
Where you want him to go in, Suits?
Either Alpha or Bravo, like one of the slots.
Alright guys, if you're happy with where you are, click green.
So you can direct swap to the same slot in Charlie.
Just tell me what to do and I'll do it.
Who's that?
That was Alan. Shot.
There you go.
There you go. Go into Bravo Red.
Holy shit, that's three pretty much functional squads.
Functional saying.
Yeah.
That'll be safe. Functional
on kill squad leader, Charlie. I wouldn't exactly call it functional.
Oh, son.
Ouch.
Gluggy? Gluggy, I'll get you to move to FTL Red, buddy.
Oh, fuck!
Why doesn't he send the LMG so he can at least have a person that can carry the gun?
Because I'm going to get... hold on, I'm going to get Rig to move down to LMG, Charlie. Red.
Real quick, whoever is... can anyone Rig? Give me a kit for LMG?
We'll do that when we get in, don't worry, whoever. Yeah. We'll get through it all.
Yeah, so Rig, Mestloff, this is his first night, if you can just explain the squads and the fire teams and...
I've had a brief rundown. Just my gear selector things I've bugged out like mad and doesn't work right. So
yeah, we'll go through that. I'll
wait till I get the map screen. I'm going on the map screen.
Oh fuck!
You need someone to change.
Drop what you need.
Cal, just get him to disconnect.
Oh, order. Greg,
are you disconnecting? I'm going to scrap and not give me one.
Yeah.
Christ. I'll get you to jump down to Charlie LMG Red.
All right, I'll have to disconnect, won't I?
Yeah, I'm sorry, buddy.
Yeah, okay, I love you.
Just wait till you get to the map screen or something.
You could just wait for Rig to have his first crash of the night and leave it from there.
Yeah.
It's about 3 minutes away.
So long. So much
Jesus,
time.
What's with these mission sizes?
Oh, there goes Rig.
My downloads.
Anyone? Oh, jeez.
Suits has shares in all the major ISPs in the country. That's why he put the downloads in.
Fuck, if I could buy shares, that many shares wouldn't be in friggin' ISPs.
You'd also probably have better internet at your house.
Yeah, but making smaller maps because you'd make more profit.
You'd have your own damn satellite.
He'd be like, no, I want all the bandwidths for me.
I'm monitoring my usage at the moment. So
I'm so happy right now. So damn happy that it stopped raining.
That's good, man.
Don't even mention that word around here.
Or rain.
Yes.
What, don't take a piss?
Oh. Far between.
We've had eight months' worth
of it.
Every time it rains, the room I'm sitting in for my computer, you hear the rain through the whole house because we've got a metal roof. And the room is so damn quiet. I don't know if you can hear me when I'm talking, but it echoes a little bit in the room.
I've muted you, anyway. So no, I can't hear
you. the storyline, I guess, for this one is we're just on our way back from our op that we did in, Operation Maven. So we just come into the Kunduz region. I can't even fucking talk tonight. And we're making our way back with the long-range vehicle patrol. So we're just stationed on the western side of the map there. You can see COP 73 or combat outpost, whatever you want to call it. And then we're basically going to convoy to the FOB. Just get your teams ready. And then once your teams are sorted, I'll just get the team leaders to come in to me and we'll do a quick brief on the path we're going to take and sort out who's going to do Victor and all that sort of shit. X-ray, just wait out. I'll come see you guys when I get in. I'm going to be disconnecting as soon as I get in just to fix the whole Zeus thing. So just wait for me to come back.
Copy that. Watch this be like a 20-minute op. You just drive straight to base and that's it.
Just flat stick it.
Okay, guys, that was fun.
For nothing.
Rest of the mission's just us cleaning the vehicles and our
if
weapons.
The front vehicle hits an IED, just go around and then just go flat stick.
Doing all the paperwork.
Sorry, say that again, Smash, leave them behind.
Dealing with the lawyers from all the civilians we've killed in this mission.
Suits will be doing all the L&Ds.
That could take years.
That's I'm not writing. Sure if it's just me. No, you're right, man. I'm not sure if it's just me or if the other guys are getting this as well, but your microphone is really loud. Really loud.
Yeah, it is.
Is it?
Shouting all that freedom downrange at your chambers.
No, I was just checking whether it was on my end or Das's end because it was.
If it's just him, it's loud. You can turn him down.
Yeah, change volume.
Is it right on now?
There's some guys joining. If you have problems, just rejoin because I'm going in.
It's going in dry. Channel switched.
Oh. Don't move.
Yeah, don't move anything. And then there's a
we can
small
move
group still
over.
Left up there.
I see an alien.
Cool, Havoc, you need to go and jump into the container using your alt key. You know,
Windows
key.
Key.
Jump into the container using my alt key.
With your friggin' Windows key to bring up Ace.
The menu for it, the thing's actually really bugged for me, so I can't actually grab my kits.
Well, I'll drop on for you.
I can't create a kit, that's why I said
try,
someone
try it anyway, man.
Try it anyway, you'll probably find it's been fixed. It sometimes gets bugged, you just have to hold on it and then it comes up. Otherwise we'll go. Change over to Radio 3,
these are,
everyone.
These are the LMG. You say Radio Channel 3?
Radio Channel 3 for Bravo.
Okay, copy.
Copy. Yeah, no, it's not even coming up for me.
Radio
I
check.
Drop in my head, then.
Gotcha.
Check.
Gotcha, good.
Copy.
This shit ain't even
what's
working.
The good
I need to go get
the
pizzas out of the oven in like
one
15.
That works a good range.
Who's dropping? Oh, okay. Yeah, thanks, man. I don't know why it's always bugged.
I don't know why my push to talk just got rebound in armor.
More explosive.
Is that okay so. If I keep the M240 though?
Sorry, say that again.
Who am I budding?
That's
who am I
budding a firing device for the explosive? Like, is it one
the
bit of range?
The M26 is the longer one. The little clacker, the hand clacker's short range.
The M249 carries a lot more ammo, which is good.
Are you taking the M240?
Just killing an AI. As well.
Is it just one firing device, or you need one per block?
Just one.
Sweet.
Should tie them up and place them under arrest. I didn't think of that.
I'm fine with that scope, mate. I'm happy with any scope I deem, you know.
So you know to use, you know to heal, pack yourself up if you get hit and that, or? Okay, very good.
I went through
everything. Yeah, I got enough to keep me alive.
Okay, good.
Frozen, guess what? You just nominated yourself.
What?
You're the buddy of Hovac.
I'm a new guy.
It's okay. You know what to teach him then.
I've had Frozen as a like a guy in my squad now for a while, and I think he's like more than capable of doing everything that we ask him.
Hey, what name have I got on my vest?
You've got.
So who have I got this?
You've got ASOR, you don't get a vest.
Yeah.
Checking long range, 1-2.
Gotcha, long.
Who do I get to be with, by the way? Or should I say that unfortunate sub that's gonna be with me?
Every time I'm in a squad, my whole squad dies with me.
Let's put you with me! Because I can sit back and
I'm like a curse.
Poor, sorry bastard.
I'm your FTL.
He's a bad luck charm.
I'm the bad influence, so.
Yeah, you and your fucking morphine addiction.
What, has he OD'd himself like every game so far?
Yes.
So far, three of the times I've been with him, he's OD'd.
Look, it makes me feel really good.
Ninja can't
okay, gents, the basic plan for tonight.
That's
one-eyed
not
running
my fault.
As
that's
F-
the game.
Not FTLs.
Shut up.
You know what I mean? FTL, blue, and pinger running red. So I'll let you guys sort that out separately. Make sure we got all our usual gear. We need some AT, as we found out last time we didn't take it, and that was embarrassing. And that's about the end of that.
Cool.
Funny thing is, every time I run Guardian, I take AT, and I always got one person asking me, why do you take AT? Then, 5 seconds later, a vehicle comes out of nowhere and tries to kill us.
One-Eyed, can you make sure that, Hovac's all set up with radio and shit? I've got
to
go and speak to... You might need to give him a radio. He's getting bugged on that on the thing for some reason.
Yeah. I don't. Yeah.
Hold up. It's in your backpack.
Oh, look at this guy. Reckon you're mad? Actually, I want that. You can get it.
No, you can't. Only I can get it.
He's the OD.
No, he's not. I'm the OD.
PJ, oh, he's Guardian. Oh, Jesus. Things have changed.
Oh, it looks good, man. I don't know. That's closing
room. Sorry, Suchi.
Come on, long range check.
We got Cal.
Got you on long range.
Messed up.
Copy that.
Alright, let me draw some stuff up.
The fuck is that?
Have we put the drawing mod on?
No. Oh, actually, you can brief the guys that use the pointing mod on. So if you all look to the east and you press shift tilde, you can point at stuff.
Oh, sweet. Oh, and it even puts names up.
Yep.
F2. What do you got to press?
Shift and tilde. Tilde. Oh, cool. Button next to
tilde
one.
Tilde is that key it's next to number one.
Oh, oh, wow.
That's a bit OP, really.
Want you to go there.
So it's just not a really bit of a, like, general, like, over there sort of thing.
Kind of cool. Be nice totally if it was small. How we
spot. Yeah, that's. But then it gets accurate and it's not a, just a general. Yeah, just move to that hill.
Not too bad. I don't mind that. Yeah. Does everybody see it?
Yeah, yeah. So I think it's well, shared with people that are near you.
Yeah, it's just local,
so
I think.
You can move away.
Oh, okay.
Okay, that's not too
You can
bad,
set
then.
That as much as you want.
We could also set it so that the circle is wider. But
just before we start, whoever's
you can change the colour of it too. And all.
Whoever's doing it, just do it for a bit. I want to see how far. Well, how far does it stop?
Here.
What were the keys?
That's
really,
nothing.
That's
tight.
Yeah, see, so the people have to be right next to you, basically.
Tilde doesn't work.
So you're only going to do it with your FTLs?
Yeah.
Yeah, I reckon, unless you're pointing out a target, it should just keep that for the fire team leader.
Yeah, crazy with it.
Yeah.
Yeah, the only thing I was going to say is maybe we could make it so that it's more like a larger circle, so that it's and that way it's less accurate, so we can say it's over that way, you know.
I think it's kind of big to be.
Yeah, it's pretty big
accurate,
already.
But no one.
It's pretty cool though.
It is very good. Cool. It's not a bad idea.
Ready to check, brother.
Alright.
Ah. Andy Blue 1, Noisy Blue 2, Sparky Blue 3, Arm Blue 4, sound off.
You have 7, that's what I got. Yo and yo, get off yo.
Blue 2. Blue 3, Blue 4.
So you just hit me up on radio when you're ready, I just gotta, I'll be back, I'll tell my guys something.
Yeah.
Charlie, I'll just get you to FTLs, I'll just get you to number off your squads. Your FTLs. It seems in my mind what I just said.
Looks like that just points at the train too. So don't try and point at the side of a house.
Oh, and it comes up over on the hill.
Yeah. It goes straight through
the
buildings.
I think the circle is set like it doesn't get bigger or smaller, it just
cover that.
Stays the same.
Yeah.
So there's... See, there's no really difference even, like... Yeah, there's no really difference, like... I don't find it that OP.
I think it's pretty cool. Everyone's just going to be doing this whole mission with your hands.
Bring him when you're ready, James.
Alpha copy, he's coming in.
And here comes Chambers.
That was a spotted chamber, right there.
Chambered these nuts.
Oh. Copy. My missus just made the best shepherd's pie ever.
Sharon said to pop back over. Swim down briefing.
We'll see him do it.
Oh.
Channel 4 radio chat.
Oh. Alright, so the plan is we'll get Alpha, I'll get you to take Victor. So you do the drivers. And then we'll get Bravo in what is it? Vehicle
2?
3. No.
They go from 2, 3, and 4. Alpha fills up Perth's vehicle with one of their fire teams, and then we drive the rest of them.
Yeah, that's right. So, Bravo, you're 2 and 3.
Yep.
We're gonna probably have to spread Charlie between 3 and 4 as well.
Yeah, we've got a heads up.
Because we'll have Sand Team in 4. We've only got 4 vehicles. If we can't fit, I'll get another vehicle.
Hey.
But... Do you think I should just get another vehicle now?
I want to see if my surgical kit works.
Yeah, who are you gonna have to drive it? Because
Charlie can self drive.
No, your team will still drive.
Yeah,
they just drop one back.
Hey, Crumb. Crumb.
Do your first fire team.
Just double check.
By themselves.
Will be all in the first vehicle.
Yeah, and then Red do the rest of them. Yeah, got
you. Yeah, right, I'll put another vehicle in.
But I was need some surgical kit.
If you have a look at your map, I've set the waypoints for the trip home.
That lies on.
Give me a sec, I'll just drop this vehicle out.
What is this magic?
Helicopter top.
Spoke of this in the dream time, mate.
Alright, so, Bravo would be vehicle 2 and 3. I'll get Command in vehicle 4, and then I'll get Charlie in vehicle 5.
Can we all fit in one?
Hold on, I'm just gonna.
Yeah, you should.
I'm just gonna restart.
If not, your overflow will come in 4.
Yeah, I'm just gonna restart it.
Let your feet stop.
Someone's on
so
your
head down.
See you, Charlie.
Take a left.
Yeah, right out, check.
Down the path. Right, waypoint 2 is start heading south. At waypoint 3, we might secure that compound and see what's going on the other side of the river. Make the river crossing at waypoint 4, then push on to waypoint 5 and back home along the track.
Roger.
Lead vehicle, get them to watch for IEDs. If they get IEDs, just halt. If we come across any IEDs, we're going to stop and defuse them and take them apart. So just call for the AOD and we'll get everyone to dismount and just do area security and stuff like that. Any questions?
That all sounds pretty straightforward. Moving waypoint 1-2, then to 3, we'll set up, check across the river, do the compound, check the river, and then move on from there.
Yeah. Any contacts, just get your guys out of the vehicles and we'll deal with it, whatever it is.
Kill.
Oh, should we put the record?
That's right.
Alright.
Okay, fellas, got some news.
Good news, everyone!
Good news, everyone! Firstly, by the power of suits, we have access to special pointy mod. So if you look up at that little hill over to our ahead of me to the northwest.
Oh hey!
Oh whoa!
Giant
glory!
So we can say, "Hey, go over there," and you're expected to
and
do
you
it.
Can't
now,
miss it.
The point of this is not to be. We don't want to see 26 freaking circles floating around the place every time you do something, okay? That'll be fucking annoying and it'll get disabled. The point of it is if we're having sort of a contact situation and the fire team leader is saying, hey, we need some assistance on this direction, then an FTL or a squad leader can use it. This is not meant to be every dickhead just spamming it. So,
how do you use it?
It is shift and tilde.
Shift tilde. Okay.
But again, please just keep it in constraint. We're trying to keep, in reality, you wouldn't have that sort of option, but at the same time, in reality, you could point with your hand and I'd actually see what you're pointing at, so.
Oh, great. Suits.
That's why it's a giant circle. It's only in, the immediate vicinity around you, isn't it?
It only works.
Yeah, I think it's only a kilometre, isn't it?
No, not even that many.
No, it's gone by here.
Wow.
This distance, you probably won't see it.
It's only 7 metres if you're in a vehicle.
The map pointer mod at all?
If you're inside the building together.
Oh,
it's occluded by buildings.
We don't.
But it's actually really good because, sometimes someone's saying over there, I'm like, where the fuck is over there?
Yeah. Just keep a constraint
like
on it.
Looks like you're skinning a
rabbit. Second point for the night, if you look at your map, you'll see we've got a pathway marked out: waypoint 1, waypoint 2, waypoint 3, 4, 5, and then back home.
Oh, we're at Kunduz.
Oh, yeah, actually in blue.
in blue, you'll see that when we get to waypoint 3, there's a compound. We're going to try and clear that, and we'll eventually cross the river at waypoint 4, and then secure home. Bravo will be passengers tonight, so we'll be taking vehicles 2 and 3 predominantly, with Alpha driving.
What do you want, Blue?
We don't know if there's IEDs in the area, but we're assuming there will be. If we do find any IEDs, we're going to dismount and secure the area, and IED Specialist EOD will go and clear it out. If we get under contact, the plan will be Alpha's going to dismount, is going to stop the vehicles, and then we'll dismount on their orders. So I don't want people jumping out of the vehicles at 50 k's an hour. And that's basically the plan.
Which vehicle do you want Blue in?
We'll be in vehicles 2 and 3, so I'll get Blue into 2, and Red into 3. And I guess I'll roll in vehicle 2 or something, depending on slots.
Got it.
And that's the plan. Horvath's being up-to-dated?
Yep.
Sweet.
I really want that map gestures mod. It's going to be so useful.
Yeah.
We can draw dicks on the map all day. It's going to be great.
Yeah.
It's too small. The normal DPS is bigger, isn't it?
Just make sure everyone, you're not on yelling. We've had lots of people we could hear yelling from again. Over there before.
How do you set it to
Control tab. Yeah.
If I set it to yellow and set alpha stacks, would you?
I generally have mine on whisper.
Do it.
Yeah, there's no real reason to have it anything on whisper or normal.
I'm gonna go get pizza, I'll be back in a bit.
I can tell.
The which one's Alpha and which one's Charlie?
Sorry, Alpha's the biggest one, Charlie's like the tiniest one.
I asked which one's Alpha and
they're
which one's Charlie.
About the same. if you press your map, you'll see they got different icons. Charlie's a horse.
You can't think one more person in red should have a launcher?
Yeah, we could do that.
There's about three of us in blue.
Wait, messed up. Also, did you just say Charlie was a horse?
And then hit M. You had a handy little.
Well, they look like a horse. They're actually a coyote, I know, but it looks like
so
a horse.
So if you're looking
right
for
here.
People, that's the best way to do it. It's facing, and you can use it while you're running.
If you look at it on the GPS minimap, it looks like a horse.
They're frozen. Grab what was it? One of the launchers.
You're on whisper. Bye.
Grab one of the launchers. There's one on the ground, just so. Just be general
yeah,
running your crew.
There's no ammo with it.
Yeah. Grab another launcher anyway.
You shouldn't need ammo, it'll add it when you.
Yeah, it's disposable, so it fires once, and then it's useless.
Oh, wait,
yeah, that's what it is.
Yeah, you fire it once, then you can't use it again.
It's disposable. It's disposable,
yeah. Someone left their frag grenade. Yeah, it doesn't show how much ammo you have, it's just part of the
launcher. That's
yeah.
You'll know if it's been fired, it'll have a little thing in brackets at the end that just says used. That means it's fine. So if it's used, you should just drop it on the ground because it's just unnecessary weight.
I've never used one of these, so yeah, should be fine.
I know, how far until they drop? It's about 200-300 meters before they start dropping.
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering.
They're pretty much just aimed a tiny bit above it, your target, and you should definitely hit it.
Yeah.
Okay,
aim and shoot.
Come on, Bravo, it's all set.
Make sure nobody's standing behind you when you shoot it.
No, yeah, you kill them.
Oh, yeah, someone. Who the fuck was it?
Command Charlie's all set as well.
I almost got killed.
Was it D-Boy?
No, it wasn't D-Boy.
And he used explosives
and
D-Boy as well.
Yeah, mate.
Cool. I think it was One Eye who did that to me.
One Eye doing something stupid and suicidal?
Point at him.
Kidding.
Point at him.
What a traitor.
I wouldn't stand in front of him, he's probably going to click
that
down space.
The safest place is to stand in front of him.
Both know and we're ready. We're good to mount, James.
To each other and if we get hurt, we'll call it and watch it.
Who got hurt?
Oh, okay.
No one's...
Yeah. Oh, let us know which vehicle.
His medical sense was tingling.
Yep.
If you want, I can make him hurt.
No, don't do that.
No, don't do
you're,
that.
If you get an injury, if you get shot and I fix you up, you do actually remain injured unless you go and see a PJ and get a surgical kit on. You'll get a really annoying effect around the side of your screen. You'll get the pain one and you'll get the injury one, which is
great. Where's the PJ?
The PJ will be with the command team usually, or with a squad depending on where they were sent.
Yeah, they're called in by squad leader, they're not called at individual level.
Yeah, you'll need to
say or CFA.
Or me, yeah. If I think your injuries are really bad and they can only do
there's a city dude down there who's riding a pushy along through the desert.
This pushback can kill you, but if you keep running into him, it kills you.
I'll be able to fix you pretty easily.
I've been given the nickname the Terminator with like the last three units I've been in, because I've just been like Rambo and just charged across the fields because I wasn't given intel.
Yeah, don't do that, or I will shoot
you
myself.
Probably get fly kicked in the face by someone.
But
it's actually kind of funny because I didn't install the mod that I needed to see the enemies, so I'm running across the field getting shot by invisible enemies whilst a friendly is, you know, doing a rocket barrage on me. I'm like, shit. No.
I'm assuming you're using ASOR sync to up to date.
Yeah. So I got across the field and the medic that we had at that time was like, "Are you okay?" I'm like, "Yeah, I'm fine." I passed out, get back up, punch myself out up, and is like, "Are you sure?" And I'm like, "Yeah, sure."
No, I don't think so. It was someone over
else is down.
In
he's
Bravo.
Like, shit, what do I do? I'm just like,
start
patching up.
Yeah, I wouldn't attempt that on this. You'll die very quickly.
Yeah.
Ace is a lot harder than CSE when it comes to medical.
And Mations are so derpy for gestures.
That guy. Is it one on? Maybe.
By the way, Hallback, if you get ear ringing, you go into the Ace menu and turn it off.
Oh, yeah. Have you disabled your ear ringing?
Yeah, because sometimes, like, if someone fires a launcher on the ear, like, have
them
in the ear.
Tell them how to do it. I can't remember. I'm not in the menu, but I don't know where
it is. Escape.
Okay. Ace options.
You go away at the top, ace options, and then you scroll away to the bottom, and then you should say ear ringing disable something like that, and then you click yes or no. Quite simple.
OJ.
Disable ear ringing, yes?
Yeah.
What vehicle, because I was vehicle.
Okay, yeah, so that just makes it so that you don't have to have, earplugs, right?
Yeah, but also it fixes the, like, earringing glitch. Sometimes, like, you don't get, it doesn't go away. So if I had a fire launcher near you, you would have earringing or something, or, like, fire
blocks.
That's,
like, one thing you disable,
So the delay guys were just waiting on Bravo Alpha to sort out their squads, so that they can get in the right vehicles and then we can be driven around.
Is one-eyed back.
This will be a pretty quick opt-down, isn't it?
Worst thing comes to worst, so we'll just have to cable tie one-eye and then put him in the car.
Hey, one-eyed's here.
Oh, thank God you said something, I couldn't remember grab tab fires. I keep
one eyed, you back yet?
Oh, yeah, I'm your driver.
I'll be back.
Alright, Bravo, Charlie, listen up.
Oh, they're adding vehicle keys now.
Vehicle 1 is
the
vehicle in the centre. Vehicle 2 is
the
vehicle to the southeast. Vehicle 3 is southwest. Vehicle 4 is north. Vehicle 5 is east.
Vehicle keys.
If you don't know what vehicle you're supposed to put in your guys in, let me know.
Keys to vehicles.
Yep. Oh, great.
So, Skittles, you're a driver, are you? What vehicle are you driving officially?
Vehicle 3.
Vehicle 3. Okay, Red, can I get you to mount up into vehicle 3, please? Which is this vehicle here.
Tell them to remember the number on the back. And so they know exactly what vehicle it is.
Yep, and as per Bravo, remember the vehicle number on the back. Your vehicle 3 is vehicle 5B. And Blue, roll with me, I guess.
Yeah, I'll grab the back seat in one of the vehicles just so the LMG is sticking out the back.
Yeah, of course. I believe southeast.
I'm gonna get into the car, then I'm gonna have to go AFK again because I still got a pizza in there.
Please jump out.
Yeah.
Just grab.
What flavor is it?
The miscellaneous.
This one's
the vehicles so that we can lock them when they're.
I made three pizzas. I made.
OJ, you're our chauffeur tonight.
A pepperoni and a supreme.
You made them.
Yeah.
Ooh, master pilot. Yeah.
Okay, everyone, remember the number on your back. Vehicle 2, 7B.
7B.
James, did you say it's under miscellaneous?
Look at your light.
That's 203125.
Which vehicle? This way.
Corvac, behind you.
Corvac, you're in the other vehicle. Which is closest to you. Remember the number on the back.
It's 203125.
That's the number plate, I want the 7B.
I don't see a vehicle key on my list.
I don't think there are any enemies.
No, I don't think so.
I think we're safe for now.
You're never safe.
You're safe from the people outside.
Unless someone drops a grenade inside the vehicle.
Please don't joke.
One-eyed.
Sorry, can someone repeat this about how I get access to the key?
It's miscellaneous.
Front seat? Front?
Yeah, we've got keys now. They've added, ASOR has a key, my keys for their mods.
Yeah. Not mine either.
They've added it back in.
You driving this one? Was it?
Two ops ago, we had an AI steal one of these Bushmasters off us.
Are you serious?
Yeah. It was enemy AI too. He jumped in the gun and just started wrecking everybody.
It was a slaughter. Right.
Sorry for the hold up, guys. Just give me a moment.
We had a similar event a couple of weeks before that with
myself and my CFA are going to have to go in vehicle 4.
There's one in here, OJ.
God, what was it? It was a BMP
vehicle
or something.
Vehicle 4 was the one to the north.
It's happened more than once.
Yeah. So this key option, we just
can you
got
grab it?
We just got locked in
yep.
After we get out.
That's pretty good.
That's what it's for, so we don't have another Bushmaster.
Sitting on one of the other ones as well for me.
Let's not forget the keys.
Who's hopped in the gunner seat up the front?
Messed up.
The keys in the middle of battle.
I should be able to get it out of my backpack, AJ. Or, hang on, I'll just put it on the ground, fuck it, hang on. Alright, she's on the ground, buddy.
Just picking up the key now.
Command's Alpha, we're just sorting out the keys, and we should be good to roll in one mic.
So I'll copy over.
It doesn't even show up on the ground.
Oh, Master Pilot's gone.
Fuck. Why? Right there.
This is going to be funny for its own right, because now we're going to have drivers that are going to die, and we're not going to have to get back in vehicles.
I found it.
Good. Now we just have to find their body.
Got it.
I'm the key.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, I just got the key. Back on track.
Remember that, guys. If OJ dies, we need to find his body.
Nothing crying out loud.
And his wallet.
And his wallet.
Alright, OJ's mounted.
OJ, we have
Alpha,
a plan. If you die, we're going to steal your body
let's
and
let's check
your
all
wallet.
Teams are mounted.
Command Alpha, all teams, are they mounted?
Command's mounted.
Mess, we're getting his wallet and his keys, not his
Bravo,
body.
Bravo, he is mounted.
We're just leaving the body there, we don't care about
that. Copy. We just care about moving out.
Charlie's mounted. Doesn't sound too confident there, Bravo. What's going on there?
Well, I can't see my other squad.
Set up convoy, watch your spacing. And once we're set up, we'll move out.
Got thing down the bottom left
we're
there.
Taking its ride, all right. His cash,
vehicle
and we'll
one
get
move
back
out.
From
everybody
Afghan
and taking his in line behind vehicle 1.
Right, Alpha, we're good to move out anyway.
Moving southeast.
Ooh, we've got new guns on the
now. Moving out.
Why is instant not in?
I don't think we really need to be turned out when we've got like, a tot on the back.
Oh, you never know.
I think it can cover every firing arc.
Right, where's the other vehicles going?
Both Swift and D-Boy aren't in Bravo, so I don't expect any friendly fire. So we should be good.
You say that.
I said I don't expect any. Don't guarantee any.
Lead vehicle, you're running the show. Keep an eye out and let us know if we need to stop and what speed we're doing there.
If we can hitch this off without any friendly fire incidents, I'd be
Hey, Chambers, happy. I didn't realise you were going to be in this vehicle. I should probably not be in vehicle 2 then because we're both in the same vehicle.
It's fine. It'll be alright, mate. No.
I'll swap to vehicle 3 at the next change.
Push up a bit further, vehicle 1.
Is Alpha vehicle set? We're moving out.
I'll copy over.
Is this vehicle one?
Two.
Ah, this is two, mate.
Ah.
The armed vehicle
7B.
Yeah, we've got the awesome scope.
We have someone on the gun.
Yeah, Mr. Ben's
yeah, Maddie.
Can we get a speed on the convoy, please?
This kill count's gonna be higher than anyone else, you think?
It always is, buddy.
I think when I was on it the last time, I think I ended up at 47.
Just be vigilant on that, because you're the whole convoy's sort of eyes up there.
Yeah, I'm scanning. Compound to our left doesn't seem to have anyone in it.
Happy.
Where have you noticed that? We got.
Are you my gunner, miss? I am your gunner.
Be red at your discretion. Just go.
Yeah.
There's a bike coming towards us up the road, motorbike.
They usually do that so that when the first vehicle explodes, you've still got something with a HMG on it.
That's correct.
Yeah, but there's two on that.
First vehicle is a South Carolina official land.
Shame we didn't put you in there, one on.
What?
Yeah.
He's not wrong.
That's really action, at least.
Making a left turn up here.
If you missed the turn
off. Alpha hold. Who's navigating the lead vehicle?
We've missed the turn off.
Because there are fucking dunce.
We have to.
Copy that, you'll need to turn around, come back along the edge of the road. Vehicle 3, 4 and 5 hold position. Vehicle 2, once vehicle 1 passes you, you turn around and head up the road to the east.
You're supposed to turn there where vehicle 3 is.
Follow the blue brick road.
No, we're at... Wait, hold on. Yeah, we are.
I found it. God, I was hoping an IED would go off.
The bang!
Not even on the right route.
You say that, but there's some dodgy ass looking stuff there.
Alright, vehicle 3, 4 and 5, good to me.
I don't know, but they're guns.
Yeah, they're pretty sharp.
Got that vehicle one.
Oh, there they remap end the drove in.
Have you got someone navigating for you? Someone needs to watch the map while you drive. I'm watching the gun, so I can't help you there.
In vehicle one, mate, talking.
I would have played me.
That'll be the reason why you're trying to watch your map and drive. It's very difficult.
Definitely right.
I love GPS.
Well, hit shift N. That's also a really useful method of being, sir.
Vehicle 2 stopped.
Don't you hate it when you've got an itchy foot and it's an itch you can't get rid of?
Yeah, now I have one, thanks.
Are you asking for a scratch?
It's not working.
Copy that, go check it out. Yeah, copy, go check. Make sure whoever goes with your EOD, at least one or two people with him.
All teams be advised, lead vehicle spotted something suspicious on the side of the road, just investigating our holdout.
Get ready for the explosion.
Yeah. I'm waiting for it.
Don't worry, if it's not Ton, we should be alright.
I love how we got the EOD clearing and we got another guy just running around like a cray-cray.
Red team, make sure whoever's with the EOD guy is sticking right with him.
It's clearing for IEDs at this speed.
He's got a 50 cal watching him, I don't think he needs a dude on his shoulder.
Mm.
I knew it was Hammer.
Yeah, but you need someone to drag him out if he gets wounded before the 50 cal kills the enemy.
Yeah. Whoever's with the OD though is standing like right up his bum.
Road cleared. Alpha loading up, ready to move out again.
I bet you'll speed up.
Maybe they spotted an unscratched scratchy.
It's
yeah.
That's always suspicious.
Do you reckon you get them in Afghanistan?
Oh my god.
We walk up to the fucking, what are they called? What do you call those stores?
Tat stores?
News agent?
Yeah! I'm gonna be honest, if we finish this campaign without having at least one vehicle get disintegrated by a fucking a bomb on the side, I'm gonna be gutted.
The funny thing is, mate, is that some of the IEDs are, you just can't see them, so could be hidden. The ones that we see could only probably half the fucking ones that we actually drive near.
I might have to make a mission and make it real hard.
Timmy, were you not here when I was, like, squad lead?
Say again. Pass.
Yeah, I remember that. The Bushmaster I was gunning in and taken out by 3 RPG. That wasn't fun.
And IED took out another one.
That's why we try and keep vehicles spread pretty well. Second vehicle being in support of the first, so if an IED strike happens, kind of got firepower there to support whatever happens from there on out.
What we compound to the northeast doesn't appear to have anyone on at the moment.
Copy that.
Just wait, we're not in range.
Need vehicle, little, just take care around this compound.
That little turn is perfect for an ambush.
Half vehicles on the outside of the compound wall.
Are they civilian?
Civilian vehicles.
You know, this is meant to be a simple routine mission, but knowing our luck, it's gonna go to shit by the first compound.
See what happens.
Yeah. Sheep walking past.
Copy that. They're all staring at it.
Yep.
They do that.
They just saw you and the hook so attractive.
I know the Kiwis in here, so they're concerned about the sheep.
Well, the sheep are crossing the road walking towards us right now.
Maybe they're scanning the vehicles to see which one kills.
Convoy, be aware there is livestock on the road. Be careful when driving through them.
Have they been doing suicide goats?
Just open up that door and hook it up for the Barbie later.
See that guy. Look at them all.
Commander, try.
Convoy, halt.
Sorry.
Why are they standing there?
Oh, Commander's no, Vandal, available tonight.
Quiet for a sec.
Can you please get them to switch channel?
There are two guys to our right, but they're out of my
Alpha,
firing
arc. Just be wary of that. We've got two guys watching us here to the north side. They're not moving. They seem to be watching. It could be a dead man switch. Be very cautious.
Oh, yeah.
Can the guys that are mounted on the back guns keep an eye on them? I'm spinning.
All teams, this is Alpha. Suspicious object spotted up front, and seems that we're being watched by two locals here. We're not too sure what to think of that at the moment. I'll copy.
Yeah, copy that, Alpha.
They're out of my firing.
Clear and get us moving as quick as you can. Don't trust these fuckers.
Look, if we get close to them and they start going, we're
cool. Keep your heads on a swivel that are in the back slots.
Another thing is they've got.
Yeah, this is cool. I can see the little picture of your view, miss. From the
I don't like this area, guys.
They're not
going to
be
making a quick
escape.
Back in the vehicle ASAP, it'd be good to get out of here. No, any reason is we're being watched from the north.
Civilian informants for the dash.
Well, yeah, plus we're in a really shit position to fight if we have to.
Oh, yeah.
So, you can work, boys. Let's load up and get moving a bit.
Was it an ID? Or just some
Seems Alpha moving out.
Nah, there was suspicious things out in the road, so who knows. This seems pretty sus with all these dudes watching it.
They seem to we drive over it.
Like, what was Woodsy talking about, like, a while back?
Yeah, I can see
freaking that. Pressure plates that when you step on them, they don't go off, and they wait for, like, the EOTech to come and get you.
If you see a sheep in the streets, you know they've jammed it up the vehicle. So...
Right.
Oh god, those guys are watching as well.
Yeah, there's a lot of civilians watching.
Copy, keep eyes on the road.
It's really ominous, and I don't
We've got guns
it.
On those guys, so...
It's almost like Deliverance, isn't it?
That was actually kind of nerve-wracking watching all them dudes just staring at us while we're driving through and thinking, fuck, which one of them's got a phone, who's got a ring?
Yeah, it's scarier when they turn their heads to watch you
stop watching. AFM 20.
there an animation?
Another compound on our left northeast direction. Just go off.
Yeah, eyes on.
There isn't an animation. It'd be cool if they had one though. You could see if it
appears empty at the moment, but.
Good copy. Thanks, Lee Beagle.
It's gonna go bad there, I know it.
Yeah, there's two compounds. We're in the firing zone, two compounds.
Maybe they just want to give us some cake, guys.
Cake is a lie.
It's not a lie. It's filled with happiness and IDs.
Guys, infantry running out, around on the ground ahead.
Civvy running up on our left here.
Eyes on.
We've got poor view of the compound to our left.
Yeah, good. I don't like the look of that bus either.
Civilian running towards the vehicle now.
There's several civilians.
Has he got a vest on?
Ground on our convoy's left.
He's moving. He's behind us. He's moving towards the three.
I think he's just going for a casual run.
Or they're running away from something.
He's quite on the calm, good.
Okay, that was the third one that's just gone past. I do not trust this.
Fourth.
Yeah. Can you guys just don't mind the chat that.
Armed insurgents. Northwest, northeast, northeast.
Copy, you're clear to engage the second vehicle.
But end of the road, Mr.
Contact
right,
northeast.
Copy, move ourselves to somewhere a little bit safer.
I've lost visual.
As is Alpha, contact your northeast.
Copy that.
ID strike. No, no vehicle down.
Hold, hold.
I've got shit visuals here.
Nice you see
hold, hold. Both vehicles, lead vehicles, push back.
I'm turning
back.
In.
Oh, push up.
Send it.
Alpha, can I get you to hold the road? To the
hold, hold, hold.
Southeast Bravo, can you push left?
Wouldn't
see drivers,
sir.
Good to dismount, people.
Dismount, Bravo.
Command
Alpha, you want us to hold the road, watching northeast.
Blue, face northeast.
Bravo, heading north into the compound. There were contacts end of the compound.
Charlie, can I get you to move up to the wall, northeast as well, and be ready to flank around the left-hand side.
Line EOD at the front, moving
copy that.
East.
Red, can you move up to us?
Push towards that building to our north.
Careful, there are civilians in the village.
We're detaining these guys?
Negative. Just careful for ID,
red
guys.
Enemy.
Right, Andy.
I've been hit.
Red, can you take the compounds just to our northwest? We're gonna move up
get
a little
to the wall
bit.
Noisy.
Get
to the wall. Get to the wall over here.
Keep an eye on these guys. If they've got a vest on.
Yeah, he looks friendly.
Call back, you there?
Crouch.
I think I might have taken friendly fire.
You did, I shot you because you sprinted in front of me and firing. If you're gonna sprint in front of someone, tell
sorry.
Me.
Contact's down the road.
Sorry, I was just following a move order. My bad. Do you need me to lay down or keep standing?
No, no, you're fine.
Come on, do you want me to push up into the compound and go with Bravo?
Andy, I'm in.
Copy.
Charlie, you've got the left-hand side of that compound covered.
Contact in the building north.
I'm just moving to this brick wall. Go to the left wall. Don't go through the
Charlie, copy. Yes, man. We can see the left-hand side of the compound. We're also
in
the left wall. How far from it? I'm going to send one of my fire teams up to the
western
compound wall.
Inside the building. Yep.
We get better position.
Ready, can you push up that way to the north, please?
We're moving.
Yeah, copy Charlie. Sounds good.
Blue head contacts to the north, east and
you're
north.
Good.
Just keep an eye on it.
Yeah,
one
auto, need ETA on you.
Huh? 2 seconds. First off, do you reckon it's alright if I can get up in here?
You good?
They're up to you.
Give me the epi as well. Oh, you did. I'm gonna give myself some epinephrine, it'll counteract the more painful. Usually, I wouldn't if your heart rate wasn't really high.
Alpha's command.
Command Alpha, just wait one.
That's Cancel 1, it was on the top floor,
wasn't it? Yeah. Lou, as soon as you're back on deck, I need you to push to the northeast. Up the inside.
Copy that. Andy, we need to start pushing northeast.
Bravo, this is Guardian team. Have you taken casualties?
Taken minor injuries, everyone's okay.
Copy, do they want stitching up?
Liaison one eye didn't want to move to my right.
I'm fine.
One eye's fine, it's all good.
Northeast. Slowly. Not north, northeast. Red that building there.
Copy, Guardian 2 is instructed to tell you.
Roger that, hang with me.
Andy, don't push up any further.
We enabled, hearing
just across the room.
Andy, on me. Buildings on the southeastern side of this compound are clear.
Turn that off, yeah.
If you get these guys advancing, when you're clearing these buildings, just get them to check for intel too.
Yep, we're doing that. Okay guys, as we clear through, we need to check the buildings for intel, keep on pushing up.
Charlie can move up on the left-hand side. Yeah, start moving up, Charlie.
If you guys are having problems with ASOR,
this is Alpha. Come here and disable the barrier in front of me here.
Seems to be accidentally enabled. ASOR settings, but don't do it all at once.
Sorry, Command, this is Alpha. We got enemy contacts coming in from the southeast. We're trying to hold off at the moment, so we'll just wait out in the move.
Yeah, copy that. Yeah,
Watch the grenades, guys.
Fire, guys. Andy, watch for spins.
This is a civilian area, so no grenades unless you really have to.
Keep an eye out northeast, guys.
Yeah, that was
Pinger, can your squad move up on our left? Blue's moving forward.
Northeast. Alpha, this is Red 1. Coming into your area.
We've taken charge of the three-story building in the center of the compound.
Roger that. Are you able to provide coverage for Bravo? For Blue's advance. Fantastic. Hold your position and cover.
Fire seems to be coming kind of north-northeast.
Yeah, I can't see anything that's shooting.
Once they get in that building, they should be able to, the guys over there, two-story.
Yeah, I might get them too. Blue, when you get into that building, get up onto the roof and see if you can look to the north, northeast. Seems to be fire periodically coming there.
Copy that. When you're clearing this building, especially looking for intel.
Skip Bravo to continue clearing the inner compound. Charlie, can you cover those trees to the northeast?
Fred, can you come off your building and start moving to the northeast direction?
Yeah, copy.
Bravo back.
Copy.
We're going to leapfrog you and Blue.
Copy that.
We've been tasked with clearing the compound. Keep on pushing, eh?
Command Alpha, contact south-southeast, two-story building, reference to the southeast.
Minus 100 frames.
Hold for you back here, mate.
Anyone else's frames getting hammered?
Oh yeah,
yeah,
we're getting like less than 20.
Alpha, can I get you to drop your fire team of drivers back and just bring up the vehicles to parallel with the buildings?
Alpha, copy.
Blue, clear the building to the southeast of my location.
Coming through.
So whoever, whoever's in that last building, get down there, let Red occupy it, and get to Andy's location.
Copy.
Copy.
Mess,
be advised, we got about a squad's worth of enemies out to our north. We've taken out a couple of them. Yeah, dead north from my location.
Is that at that next compound over?
I believe they're coming from there, yeah.
Roger that, I'll relay to command. Command Bravo.
Okay, Bravo.
Getting reports from my lead elements, further enemy infantry, about a squad's worth coming in from the north, next compound over.
Quite a few of them have been killed already though, so...
Just want to set up defensively in the buildings in this compound and hold.
Right. Acknowledge command. Yeah, so let's get some defensive positions both to the north and keep a couple of eyes to the south as well. And let's just intercept them and then we'll move up on them.
Copy. Blue on me, we're going to move to the last compound to clear it.
Actually, yeah, Bravo. Charlie's got that covered. Can you push on to the next compound and clear that as well?
Command, is that the next compound to the east or the next compound to the north?
Yeah,
next
compound to the last compound.
Bravo, acknowledge. Okay, so update from command, guys. Plan is we're going to move to the next eastern compound. So we're going to leapfrog Red and Blue straight up towards the eastern compound. Charlie and Bravo and Alpha will sort us from the north.
Coming in.
Copy. Blue's on the last compound at the moment. We should be able to get eyes on from this two-story.
Did you go on the inside wall or the outside wall?
Inside. Negative eyes on contacts within the last compound.
This building, Gluggett, looking north-northeast.
Get up there in
north-northeast,
guys.
Make sure you check all your buttons.
Charlie, Kent.
Any intel?
Blue just set up in this two-story covering north and east.
There's a lot of.
Man, this is Alpha. I'm just your last cutoff.
Iron vehicle. Bad
visibility. Just the radio got to bound past us into the last compound.
Okay, I was going to say, we're all in position.
Infantry. I can't shoot him because of the.
Civilian car east.
He's standing. Bearing.
Yeah, I got him. I got him.
Try and. Is there anyone on the roof? Try and get them to.
Guardian 2 map.
That plexiglass, you won't be able to shoot.
Yeah, yeah, I was just seeing if it was actually bullet.
Commander, this is Charlie, just clarifying, we're mounting up. Yeah, all the call signs mount up.
Bravo, acknowledged.
Disregard last orders, mount up.
All team, disregard last orders, we're returning to the vehicles. So fall off the roofs and let's get back to our vehicles.
Andy. Just want to make sure, like, we haven't cleared this section of IEDs, so just keep
yeah, just IED clear, please.
Just follow Andy, guys, when you get to 7B. We're in vehicle 2, Andy, so just head down the line.
This is ours, 7B.
That's 13C.
No, that's not ours. This one down here should be ours. It's 7B. Guys had a gun on top.
Chambers, you in here?
I am, mate.
Vehicle 2.
I'll jump into vehicle 3 then and let you take vehicle 2.
Cambly man up.
Alright, all call signs. Just listen up, can you hear me? Someone just give me a radio check.
Yeah,
alright, we've got a change of plans. At waypoint 2, we're going to be turning north. The,
Great team. I think this is out here.
The bridge area and all that is down there. There's just swarming with enemy and IEDs. It looks like they're setting up IEDs and ambushes there. So we're going to swing north and go for the north crossing.
Bravo, Red.
Just I'll set up waypoints and get back to you.
Alpha copies. I'll brief my guys. There. Thanks.
No, he's coming.
Bravo acknowledged. Okay, Bravo.
X-rays marked contacts to the north too, if the vehicles can engage those when they see them.
Red team's mounted. Guys, we are not going down waypoint 3 and then crossing the river. That area's been overflighted by X-ray and found heavy defensive positions, which we're not going to engage, so we're going to go up north. We know there's contacts by X-ray to the north, but we think that they're dealable. Northern crossing's going to be worked out, probably up north by Kalamar.
Are your guys loaded?
Command Alpha's briefed. All teams, are you on?
Yep, Bravo's on board.
Bravo.
We're running.
Yeah, we're all loaded.
Command's mounted.
Bravo's boarded.
Horvath, mate, you missed all the action. Yeah.
Nah, he's been out there the entire time.
And then, what the fuck's he doing? He's doing all this shit or something.
Appears Charlie's all mounted.
I have no idea, but he's been taking a long shit.
Copy, moving out.
Probably on his phone or some shit.
Waypoint 5 is the river crossing point. Over.
Copy.
Take this moment if you haven't already to disable the ACE ear ringing mode. It seems to be enabled for some reason. Press escape, go to the ACE options, and it's the very last option in the scroll down menu. Unless you want your ears ringing.
Do we have any back gunners?
Where are they coming from?
Got one.
North.
I command, we've got armed contact spotted north in the compound up ahead.
Copy that.
Old team's in, some of them have been taken out by a heavy machine gun.
I was in.
Yeah, if you can try and push up. If not, if it's too risky, we'll dismount, take them out.
We're going to dismount.
Bravo, dismount.
Let's dispatch it.
Yeah, dismount, guys.
Blue's moving up to a rock formation to our north.
Roger that.
If anyone's wondering, enemies north, northeast direction.
Red move up to their left hand side.
Yeah, at least get in the ditch.
Hey, son.
I'm gonna sweep by these or.
Yeah, we're using me as the target.
Mass speed, guys. We've got eyes
Bravo,
on
Bravo, can I get
here.
To the move over on foot? Alpha, can you keep your guys mounted up in the vehicle's roller?
Okay, yeah, copy that. We'll hold them back.
Okay, the weapons free, guys.
But no eyes on contact. I can hear them, though.
Yeah, there's three dead ones just above the head.
Did the MG have all the fun?
Okay guys, we need to take this compound north so that the vehicles can come up. So the vehicle's going to move in support of us as we move. So we need to start moving, leapfrogging forward.
Copy, blue hold here, red tech point. Blue set to cover.
Why does red get to have all the fun?
Because we went first last time.
Guys, so it's just timing out for a second.
We don't have a very good view of the
Woodsy, command. Yeah. This is Alpha. We're mounted and set up again. Let us know when you want to move the teams back in.
Well, that's why Red's going to hold. Solid copy. There.
Yeah, copy Alpha. Just keep the vehicles rolling around that road. Just stay behind Bravo for now.
And once you get to a good spot, just set up and wait for us to van past. There's nothing here. Copy, we're just going to follow in reserve now. We've got pretty shit eyes on the compound from here.
Possibly contacts to your northwest. Charlie seems to be engaging, but we need to clear the compound so that the vehicles can come up the road.
Blue on me. Contact down. Holy shit, that guy was stealthy.
Yeah, he's just lying prone.
I thought that was like good. Heavy MG fire and got really worried for a second.
We need to sweep the road as well, guys, so do that as we push in.
Where are we going?
The compound. Gotta clear it and check for intel, there's obviously some guys here.
Reload your mags, guys.
There's a doorway there to the northwest.
Clear the doorways to this building first and then hold. Okay, you two, take this building. Me and Annie are
going to check the next one. Small building here on the northeast.
Yeah. Go crouch, man. Move up.
Doorway on the wall as well.
Yeah, eyes on. Get to the right side of this.
Upstairs cleared.
Clearing upstairs now.
I'll get that wall.
Hey, man.
Is that we're good?
Just clear this doorway here for me.
Oh god, help.
What? I'm stiffing back.
Can't actually see any contacts inside the compound.
Never mind, I'm good.
Okay, move up.
Something
Andy, clear the,
bullets or something.
No, it's clear. Okay.
Oh, when you said all gone, like, oh, fuck.
Medic.
Yeah.
Yes.
I have a heartbeat in my ears.
Someone fall through the building.
You're good, mate.
Yes. Yeah, I can see why you, You used morphine and now you're...
Sparky, couple west.
I'm gonna give you an epinephrine.
Andy, move up to the...
Charlie, were you contact free in that move?
We had sporadic, but we're now moving along this tree line east towards the compound.
Thank you, medic.
Open door.
I'll get all teams to, with the exception of Bravo, to mount back up.
Bravo acknowledged, just clearing the compound.
Copy. Just continue to move through. Bravo, we'll pick you up on the north side of this
compound. Spunky on me.
Bravo, acknowledge. Okay, Bravo, we need to push through this compound, so clear and go. Red, you need to catch up with us. We're not going to be picked up by the vehicles. We're going to be picked up on the other side by the vehicles. So if we miss our ride, you're walking.
I just had an explosion.
Ah, well.
Makes you keep like two adjacent
it's probably X-ray.
Copy.
This room hasn't been cleared.
Man, just pushing vehicles forward to the north a little bit for you guys.
Ray, can you take that building right next to you? We haven't cleared
this building hasn't been cleared.
First.
Guys, from this rooftop I'm on, I can't see any contacts inside there. Copy on over.
Copy. We've got no access to make contact from here anyway. Red, I'm going to let you take that little building to the west. Mess, what do you want us to do?
Have to go back out the way we came, I'm afraid, and out the outside wall.
That blows.
Or, actually, has anyone got explosive? I've got explosive, I can blow a hole.
There's a gate on the other side.
I've got some deadlocks.
We should save the explosives for when we really need them.
Yeah, this is Alpha, we'll hold vehicles here.
Let's push around, guys.
Blow on me.
Just gotta
I can't see any contacts inside. Where was that entranceway? Was it on the east or western side of the compound?
Ha, magical Afghani building method.
Oh, what crazy architecture they have.
Andy, shot on the eastern side, Luke, fall in behind him. Let's go.
Oh, that's how they do it like that.
Yeah.
To our east while we're moving.
Red, we're just pushing up the eastern wall now.
It doesn't look like Blue's gonna have access from here. We're gonna have to swing all the way around.
Command team's mounted.
That's fine. I mean, we can make a hole if you want.
Yep.
There's a gate on the far end.
We'll just pick up Bravo north side, where that road bends, Alpha.
Yeah, good copy. We'll wait for Charlie to load.
Yeah, we're Charlie's mounted. Good to move.
Yeah.
Copy. Moving out.
Shit.
Get up there and clear that high view.
Anyone going with Andy?
I'm going with Andy. You're good.
We still going, right?
Yeah, we're gonna have to get picked up to the western end.
We got a gate.
Yeah, clear the gate for us, clear the area.
Three story clear.
Cool, get off the story and then let's move down towards the vehicles where they're catching us now.
Copy that. That building next to the gate hasn't been cleared. Blue, let's go.
We've eyeballed that the vehicles are here, we don't want to hold up the convoy. Let's get in the vehicles.
Copy.
Guys, double time it down the outside of the wall, the vehicles are stationary.
We've lost a guy.
Who'd you lose?
Who's Andy with you guys?
Yeah, I'm on the
right. Yeah, got Andy here.
Copy, never mind. Red.
Move to your vehicle, you're in the second vehicle, aren't you, Andy?
Yeah, mate.
Bravo's dribbling in now, sorry for the delay, everyone.
So much for then.
All good.
We need a medic on one eyed. He's broken his legs.
Pick him back up and carry him to the vehicle. We'll get the guardian to meet us. Put him in
I'm almost
three.
There.
Yeah, I can medic him while he's in there.
I do that. Where this vehicle or the next one? I forget.
Right, this one. It's us.
It's Cyrus.
Vehicle turning in north.
I'm good. You're in charge.
What's going on?
Guardian, are you on that net?
One-eyed HIV for getting put in that fence, mate, in my face.
It's not HRB, mate, it's tetanus.
Guardian's mounted.
Bravo, man.
We're wondering if they could move to Vehicle 3 and Guardian in on progress, but we'll do that when we dismount.
All teams, this is Alpha, are we set?
I think we're all loaded.
I am. Yeah. Just trying to work out who Primer's is all aboard. Injured now.
Vehicle 3 is loaded. Yeah, he's in your vehicle already. First off, Vehicle 3, if you can just let him know who's injured.
His son's here. Yep, acknowledge command.
The thing is, I'm pretty sure it's,
can't do anything.
Not
you're mounted though,
it's
yeah, Bravo?
Confirm that, Bravo's all mounted.
Okay.
No, it's his right leg. It's got one large.
Good to go, I'll find you. Copy that.
Hey
guys, is this your guy in the section that's my gunner? Because kind of need an operational gunner.
Yeah, been out of the whole time, so.
Wait, Horvath, is he in the front seat?
Yeah, Horvath is gunner. Seat.
Are you serious?
He's been out of the for so long.
Yeah, no, it's kind of annoying because I've had so many contacts shooting at my vehicle.
I'll just
no
call
gun.
Suits to
we can load him out.
Yeah, no,
we'll
just kick him.
Out
I'm just getting kicked. Suits, mister.
Hey, bro.
Can you admin kick Horvath? He's been AFK for the last 10 minutes in the gunner seat in the front of this vehicle.
Oh, shit. Somebody just fucking died. Oh. Okay.
Great vengeance and fury.
Get a gun kill.
Brought down.
Someone in the gunner seat now?
Yeah, Stuart's in the gunner seat.
Thank you, guys.
On his first op, AFK for like 10 minutes.
Nah, he's been, he's been AFK the whole time.
Yeah. Just... ever since that first town, he's been AFK.
Well, yeah. Since the point he asked, can I get in the gunner seat?
Yeah.
He's like, oh, this is cool. Goes to sleep. Oh, man.
That's suspicious as balls.
Yeah.
What?
Just
what's
pulls
suspicious?
That in front of our second vehicle.
There's a vehicle parked on the road dead
did
to a head.
Did somebody say
yeah,
BID?
Saw him moving out to the north before.
I can't say it because like, I'm turned out right now.
Yeah, no, we're down in cover now, but there's been a movement.
Do you want vehicle 3 to follow?
Oh, he's trying to drive up the road towards us. That seems safe.
Can I?
All we're missing here is someone in a canoe going down the river.
Yeah.
Who's the driver?
Kate, IED.
Askinus.
Cheers.
A canoe-borne IED is just not smart.
I was
what
down
the fuck
by
is
the
this
river.
Thing doing?
What is this guy doing?
Can some...
this guy's
I have
cooked,
no idea
yeah,
what's cool. Fucking AI drivers, I swear to God.
He's got no air conditioning, man. He'd be hot and bothered as well.
Probably like a suicide.
All teams be advised, just got a erratic driver on the road here. We're trying to knock down his convoy.
Like,
we'll be moving in a minute.
What button do I press?
Yeah, he's off the side
do
of the road.
Do I turn it off and on
right.
Again?
I don't think you can turn an ID off and on again.
Well, you can.
Not the method I'm talking about. You hit the button once and that's it, man.
Okay. Oh.
Channel switched.
Channel switch.
Ambush waypoint 4.
Bravo, get you to push east across towards the river.
Command Alpha, you want us to stay loaded up in vehicle?
Leave the vehicles, make sure we lock them. We'll copy these compounds and then we'll move them up. If you just want to hold the point there, Alpha, in the middle. Yeah, oh, you're right there.
Sorry about that all, it just crashed for some apparent bizarre reason.
Fun stuff, mess take over, I've got no legs.
What's happening? What's the situation?
Command's just given us orders to move east towards the river.
Command Alpha, our orders are to push northeast on foot.
East towards the river.
AFM, east towards the river.
Roger that. You're in the middle, I've got two teams here.
I'm guessing they want us to go to that compound at 031-032.
Yeah, acknowledge, that seems logical.
Sega miss.
That seems logical. CFA.
I'm gonna be respawning just to fix my thing, I'll crash recover. While I'm gone noisy, just take Commander Blue for me, will you?
Copy that.
I think we'll just keep going around. Friendlies to our west.
Push in.
You're good to go. I'm on you.
This is Alpha, I'm just holding my team. I'm going to let Charlie get in a better position before we move on.
Yeah, if we're clear, move in.
Copy that, Alpha.
You don't know what happened to Robin?
Great team, go
right. Yeah, just keep going. Brave is AFK in vehicle 3.
Roger that.
I'm just gonna get meta back, I'll see you guys in a bit.
We got contact northeast of Alpha's position, just laying down fire now.
Yep.
Open.
The frame's gone to shit.
Yeah, I'm feeling that as well.
Command, this is Charlie. We're moving in from the west towards the compound now. Copy that.
Looks like there's contacts on the far side.
On you.
Well.
Alpha, do you want to push straight up to the center of those two compounds, that sort of direction?
Are we using this position to give support if fire?
Yeah, for now. Guys, we need to keep moving the compound.
Command, this is Charlie. We're at the wall on the western side of the compound. I've marked on the map a potential breach location that we can place the beam charge. Good to go. Do it. Drop it.
Lots of shots coming in the rear there.
Which way are we heading?
Heading north.
Yeah, I'm good now.
You good?
Yeah, I think
the
just got to be the
only one we came through.
We walk down the river, can't we?
Okay, we'll
get back down the bottom.
Nearest exit southwest.
We can head around the river,
no,
guys.
We can come through here.
Oh, yeah, I hear a fucking vehicle.
Yeah, I see the vehicle.
It sounds like a truck, anyway.
Okay, let's get across there, guys.
Are you able to keep advancing over there, Bravo?
Bravo's moving, we just stopped to engage. We're moving up.
Copy.
Man, we've got a foot river crossing if we need a bridge.
Stay this side of the river until we get across with the vehicles.
Acknowledged.
That's fucking close.
Shots coming from the northeast compound.
Come on, we're blowing that breach in now.
That's brave.
Copy, Charlie.
Just get the fuck in.
Sounded like an IED.
Do we have a Guardian on our net?
Yeah, there's one right there.
There's the Guardian.
I've been... he's right here.
Alright, son, can you work on my arm? It's shag.
Yeah, I'm the same. I have to go AFK 5 minutes.
Copy that, Bravo. Alpha, you are
looking for that. 5 minutes.
I'll mark the compound, hang on.
We'll call sign friend region lifting compound now, clear.
Alpha.
This is Alpha, send again.
Are you able to send across, push across the CP1?
Copy that, we'll try.
Charlie, when you've cleared that compound, could you move to CP2? Solid copy.
Oh, yeah, man, Alpha.
If you need any ammo, let us know, we'll get some brought in.
Shot
man, Alpha.
North, northeast.
No good on the movement, northeast. We've got a tripwire here.
North, northwest is close in the next compound.
Copy that. You can defuse it or.
Roger, we'll give it a go.
Yeah, I've got some grenade launcher.
I reckon using that shrub just to the north side of that.
No, he's AFK for 5, he said.
East, northeast.
Who's on the roof?
Things on the roof.
Just checking with us regularly. I think there's someone shooting to our north.
Yeah,
I'm on your stairwell.
There's a compound just about north.
Checking,
he was in there.
So, just to the north side of that corner, there's a shrub there. I reckon you might be in that, or the one lower down.
Well, if he's in there, he's dead there.
Okay.
east. Direct east.
Can someone check if they're in that building across the river?
Maybe they're next to the river.
Bravo, actual, this is Bravo Blue. I'm back on deck. Move it to your location now.
Roger, approach with care. We're pinned from two directions, north and east, so approach from the southwest.
Copy, moving southwest.
Frozen, put GL just on the eastern shore of the river.
Guys are... Right, what's your position?
Frozen. Like, from where I'm laying down, I'm not getting shot at. It's you guys in the doorway.
Has this compound been cleared?
Next to the river. Negative. Shore of the river.
No, that one, yes.
Yeah, Frozen, same again. Bit closer to the river.
Place blue at the moment.
It sounds like it's coming from inside the compound.
It's not, it's right next to the river, eastern side, that's why.
Hi, Blue.
Okay, guys, this is a shit position, we can't actually see the enemy.
Woo! Still alive, though. Yeah, I'm gonna chuck a grenade.
Did Noisy get a tad bit fucked up?
Nah, Noisy's just AFK.
Oh.
I think I got hit in the head, but I'm still awake.
Grenade out.
Woo!
There's a man with an AK.
Command, this is Charlie. This compound clear. Please. Moving to hit over to 52 now. Copy, Charlie.
Got hit.
I'm back out.
Noisy's back.
Need to help his arm.
Hi, Noisy. How you doing?
I think I'm still getting patched up, so yeah, alright, I guess. Am I good to go?
Then our contact was east.
Can't see shit.
Blue, are you guys operational?
Hey, fam.
Can I get you to push back to the previous compound we came from and get into the site? Straight in that door
Alpha,
to the south.
Charlie, we're going to move across east towards the CP2 wall. We're going to be cutting through this big
Iceland, can you
little
my right
copy.
Leg?
Good copy.
Did someone just arrest me?
We did. Let me undo you.
Who the hell arrested me?
I'm just gonna walk behind you to undo you.
Guess what, Mess?
What?
Just as shitty as eyes as you, Gav. This
is
fucked.
Yeah, you can see into the ground, but we can't.
Yeah, copy.
Scan frozen. Just double tap those guys.
Can we get across that river? Or to that compound to the northeast?
We've been asked to stay on the side of the river.
Okay.
Messed up, it's happened again.
There's a crossing somewhere around here, but what is it?
No, my legs are
command,
broken and I can't
Charlie,
move even
though
I'm full hail.
We've got an ID, it's been marked on the map, requesting EOD specialist.
You look fine, but we'll have to get this arm to look at you.
Man, this is Charlie, did you copy
okay,
my
Blue,
line?
Can you go back to our
sorry,
location
no, yeah,
and start pushing to the north?
Copy.
Second.
Yeah.
We're gonna start moving to the north, so get back down towards us, and we're just gonna bypass this enemy infantry, we can't fight them.
Copy. Moving to your location now.
Come on, this is Guardian 2.
Mess, one of my guys
Guardian
2
has one Bravo member with no leg or with slow movement, needs evac for medical treatment.
Hey, Winston. Who was it that needed the eject? Yeah,
Red, if you guys are ready, we'll hold this position and Red, start pushing up towards CP1.
Copy that, treating someone else at the moment.
Sparky, it happened again.
I took the morphine.
My legs are broken.
Excuse me. You just gotta be careful coming downstairs, mate.
Hey man, get onto the roof for a second.
Yeah, I couldn't crouch in
here. We'll move
out.
Yeah, we'll move out. Let's try to stay low in the roof.
Got it in 2-3. Advise what compound we want to move to.
To the wall!
No, you just gotta be careful coming downstairs. Yeah, no, always where to break your legs.
No, how it goes. I'm okay.
The structures down our balls. Oh, there's
bitches. Yeah, moving towards them.
Guys. Blue, can you start moving up towards us?
He's dead. Copy that, we're moving. Come on, Blue, on me! Noisy, you're the one who's fucked up, yeah?
Have you got it sorted, the medivac and whatnot?
I think we might just leave you there. Fend for yourself.
Just stick with Ison.
Sounds good.
Ison, what's the situation of that medivac?
Are you medivac someone, Ison?
We're meant to be getting one of our Bravo guys out. I don't know what
he's taking command of that. I'll sort it out.
He's back at the last building coming towards us now.
Wait, one command.
West.
Can't shoot out these windows.
It's plexiglass, man.
Command Alpha.
What's going on, guys?
Not plexiglass.
Think they're ready to go.
CP1 cleared, pushed over to building at 9. It cleared and we're pushing up north now.
Command, this is Charlie. We're moving in to clear the buildings in CP2.
Alpha, can I get you to bring the vehicles back up with your drivers?
Do you want Blue to hold EMS?
For the moment, yeah. Where's Noisy?
He's back there, we left him.
HMG, somewhere
don't leave a man behind, man, you gotta pick his fat ass and carry him. Unless the medic tells
you. Noisy, you with, Vincent? No, I'm with Ton now. The other Guardian.
He's with Ton.
Cool.
I sent the medic back to your position.
There is a goat out there.
Bearing dinner?
3-5? I'm just saying, if you want a roast, I can make it happen.
You can put it on a spit, slow turn it.
Fuck yeah. Delicious, delicious lamb.
I don't think it's a lamb, mate.
We'll make it a lamb.
Yeah, of course you would, you Kiwi.
I'm not a Kiwi. I'm a fucking Aussie, mate. But I do like my lamb. Put that in a Euros. Mm.
I haven't seen any vultures yet.
Two confirms.
I've seen barely any rabbits, which is quite surprising.
This is Kunduz. You're not supposed to see rabbits.
Rabbits are everywhere, man.
This is armor. They're fucking everywhere.
If it's ultra,
Charlie,
yes.
Bravo, can I get you to continue north on foot to waypoint 5? Secure the bridge crossing over.
Charlie, Bravo, act. Bravo, we've got new tasking. Secure the waypoint 5 bridge crossing to the north. So let's move up. Leapfrogging as usual.
Fun stuff, blue moving.
Robin, are you back on this net?
Robin's still AFK, I believe.
Balls.
Andy.
Copy.
I would like you in front of me.
That easternmost three-story building hasn't been cleared yet.
I'm back, but confined to the vehicle.
Are you all like fucked, Andy?
Andy?
Yes.
You should be getting medevaced.
Yeah, I can't walk. I can't run.
Shit. We gotta help.
Yeah. Did he fall?
Sparky on me, man.
Trees to the north, next to the river, just this side of the river.
Red. Ronnie, if you want to try and take a shot at this guy, he's standing right there out in the open.
Bravo, Charlie.
In that direction, just right on the trees.
We're proceeding north to some of our marked Charlie target. We'll clear that compound if you want to stop on your side.
Roger that. We are moving north as we speak. We're just engaging compound to, on the river.
Tell them about the other.
Copy that.
Ooh.
Okay, guys, we need to take that next compound that we're shooting at. Charlie's taking one to the left, so let's get moving up. Leapfrog.
How can we leapfrog like this?
You can get blue to be leapfrogging. How about we cover red?
I'll cover the green.
It's just Andy's legs are broken, so it slows everyone down.
I can carry him if need be.
Yeah, we can, but then we lose another gun.
You're RNG, so we'll not do that. Where's Brave where you need him?
Give him an AFK.
What
are
you
doing? That's why we have one-eyed.
Start moving up, guys. Let's go. Start moving up. Andy, you're going to hang with Isan.
Right, sir.
Like, not really fucked up.
I haven't been shot this off, which is kind of surprising. I get shot or killed every other off.
Blue hole leapfrog with you as AK, Stuart.
I'm proud of myself.
Cheers. Andy's just gonna slowly catch up.
Andy is a trooper. A real one.
Super troopers like the movie.
Story to that, rock wall.
What's that?
Thanks. Can you go along the left face so we can get eyes onto the western side of the command?
Push up to the wall, and I'll push up to the wall.
Yeah, do it.
Command, be advised, Bravo now has.
Red, you're clear to that western corner, don't push any further.
Bravo, Command.
Go, Bravo, it's clear.
Just securing the compound nearest the bridge, and also as an update, our team seems to be able to find every way to break their leg as they run. So we're down to five-man combat effective.
Copy that. We're working on medivac now for those injured.
Why doesn't the medic just...
Yep.
You can't.
I don't know why the Guardian just doesn't carry him. Good.
See if you can get an overview, Bravo, of the river crossing inside that compound somewhere.
Cover yeah, that's what we're doing. Acknowledge. Get some overview of that river, guys. We need to.
Charlie, I'll get you to push up and actually clear
we're
the
river. We're not going to get
Arsene
from here. Stewie.
Copy
that. Stewie,
we
can't help.
I was just severely wounded. I'm back up now.
There we are.
Copy.
Just on here.
Command Alpha, we're on your 6, holding here.
Walking nice and fast, eh?
Yeah, it comes from scroll, man.
Guardian 2 is currently with 1.
Oh no, that's what I'm trying to sort out.
Alpha, you're good to push those vehicles up, right up next to, or with Charlie.
Alpha, copy.
If you can set one of the MG ones up with Overwatch over the crossing too, there's a bit of a hill just there. I'll mark it. Why do we need agent?
Hear gases from a mile away. Son, I've got low heartbeat going on.
Sticking morphine in him. Not morphine. He's got a
heartbeat.
not a morphine.
Alpha MG Overwatch for us.
Copy that.
Don't stick morphine in.
Sounds like it's gone.
Blood suppression.
Yep. Thank you, boss.
Yeah, not wrong.
Okay guys, we need to provide coverage for Alpha as they drive these vehicles across the bridge. They're going to be sitting targets.
Any call signs if you have wounded, fall
we
back
to
command position for medevac treatment.
All wounded have to report to command's position now for medevac. Move there now, under your own steam.
Alright, command just got my team squared away, they're moving up to the bridge now. This is Charlie.
That's why the medic should carry him.
Yeah, we don't need to, he's only about 3 metres from it.
Oh, I thought it was further.
We are the medic, we are command position.
Join that bridge left for IADs.
We are.
Messed up, do you copy?
Yeah, sweep the edge of it.
This is by far the best.
They go.
Like, best thing cross ever. The very first off drop I went on, I got shot in the face in a matter of first minute.
Oh, sounds about right.
Mess, we won't be able to do shit from this side of the river. We need proper hardcover.
Yeah, it's best up on the hill. That's about all I can offer you.
Yeah. Sparky, set up on these rocks, man. You got the
Command, this is Charlie. I'm just going to need a PJ on my location when possible. Just to get my wounds stitched up.
I'm back.
Just swept
Hey Brave, if you're there, you can probably jump out and transit this east.
He's still AFK.
No, he's moving around.
Yeah, I'm heading over to you now.
Frankenstein.
Cheers.
Bridge is clear and stuff. We're just holding on the eastern side.
Right,
sort of cover as they come.
Command, Bravo swept the bridge for IEDs.
Copy that.
Command.
Yeah, I was just taking over his gun room on the vehicles because he didn't have one.
Guardian 2 has dropped off one Bravo casualty, moving to Charlie to deal with casualties.
Got every firearm covered, and I can't move too far this way, but I can move all the way around there.
Yeah.
Incredible.
This is how much you'll give me off this rock.
That's where you go prone. You use the ground instead.
Guardian 2, send it.
I like the rock.
The rock is your friend?
Yep.
Nice. Any incidents while I was gone?
Yeah, we broke our legs.
Apparently, Blue Team had a pact to break legs together.
Except for me and one eyed.
You weren't here, Brave, so we just thought, oh, you know what would be funny?
We all broke our legs.
Sparky's the last one to do it. He's too chicken. He puts...
Yeah, you fucking pansy. Rate your legs.
I value my legs more than I value you.
Oh. Wow. Hey, you're my medic every time.
I was a medic.
I broke my legs before.
Yes, I know. I was a guardian. I've been doing the guardian for like the past 7 ops, so I thought I would do something.
Oh, call signs Alpha. Second vehicle needs a PJ. We've got one man fairly wounded.
I would have had to fix my broken legs again.
Again. Every single op.
How's it looking, Red?
I don't think it cares.
We're just waiting for vehicles across. Kill.
We
have lost our IED specialist.
Is he rejoining or?
No, he's gone for the evening.
Shit.
Get wrecked. I went out with an IED glasses off and it was.
That commands to Charlie. We are almost all healed up.
There's just too much ground to cover full LMG.
I just need to eyeball it.
Pretty normal for you, isn't it?
Yeah.
Man, is Alpha, you copy?
Say again, Alpha.
Alright, mate, just need a PJ on Alpha lead vehicle. Position over.
Copy that.
Once we hit up this bridge, are we heading
red
straight
two, by the way.
Home or?
I don't know. Like.
We can bum rush it all the way down Airport Road. This is gonna be great.
No, it won't, because what'll happen is we'll drive down that road, an IED will go off, or we'll get shot at. Because in one of these ops, there has to be a moment where a bunch of people are pretty much dead and they're getting slaughtered, and it'll be right.
We haven't had that one yet, have we?
Last off, the mine went off and started compound and killed 10 people at once.
It killed most of Bravo and Command. It was great.
It killed me too. I was trying to fix up someone out of Bravo and just bang, everyone's dead in the compound.
No, I want it to be like when I had to drive for Mestoth and they're like, alright, you can floor it now. So we went like one time and jumped it.
That was fucking hilarious. They're like, you can floor it now, like, so we did, and then they're like, actually, we kind of meant like 50 k's an hour, and we're doing 130 over hills flying.
they're like, just remember, drive safe as we were mid-air.
We've got like, footage of that too.
We're doing hilarious, like, bust all your wheels once you landed.
Yeah, is this going to be on Twitch?
It's on Twitch as we speak, mate.
Oh. That means like whoever's viewing you just saw me like teabag and dash.
Pretty much.
Nice.
I've also had people commenting on it that we should be out drinking. I'm sort of wanting to respond, we would be out drinking, we are.
We are drinking? What are you talking about?
Nothing said we had to go anywhere for that.
Sadly, I don't have my bottle of Jack with me.
I'm drinking Jack, because I'm underage.
Are you on the shortwave? Yeah, I'm here.
Oh,
there's an explosive satchel right beside that body that you're on.
Oh, what?
Yeah, it's just one that he had when he died, and I pulled it out.
So I get a...
Okay, alright, sweet ass.
Bravo, Ack. Hold your positions, guys, I've got to go to command.
Ooh, we're getting ordered.
Oh, he's here.
Yep.
Epi.
If you ever do a morphine, you have to follow it with an epi.
Alright, so...
Alright, I'm gonna hop back in.
The teams that were waiting to ambush us down on to the south have now pushed up to compounds Mark CT1, CP2. They're trying to block us from returning to base.
Yeah.
So what we're going to do is, I'm going to get Charlie, I want you to push to what I've set up as Overwatch 1. Oh, this yep. Looks like a building or something, I can't do it.
Ready for a story.
Might be a wrecked building or something, or rocks, whatever, just go somewhere around there.
Yep.
So I'll get you to go Overwatch 1, and I'll get Bravo to go Overwatch 2.
Roger.
And then Alpha, I'll get you to push the vehicles. in between, on, just on that path. Yeah, I'll put a dot there. Yeah, let's make it. The D slash M point there, but so yep. Get the vehicles up there, park them pretty tight, dismount, lock them, and then what we'll do is I'll get Charlie to push over to the 13 feature and provide overwatch so you can use those three buildings on the hill there yep. To the north.
Oh yeah.
And then I'll get Alpha, you hit CP1, and I'll get Bravo, I'll get you to cut down south, probably to that, I'll call it CP3. And then across to CP2.
Right, so Alpha to CP2.
Alpha to CP1.
CP1, sorry.
Command.
So
I've just moved a W3, so it's Charlie's second position.
Medivac chopper's down. 2KO.
Copy that. Did you survive, did you?
Yeah, roger that.
What's your grid? I'll get an X-ray to pick you up.
No, I'm at the FOB at the moment.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so Suits, I've just marked Overwatch 3, that Charlie's second position.
Yeah, so you can push along to either of those three buildings on the hill there, but just maintain a defensive position to the north so nothing comes in from the north.
Yeah, that's what happening.
You should also have good vision over to the east and the southwest there, across that field from there.
Not a problem.
Yeah, so what I want to do though is I want to get set up with Overwatch, the DM, and Overwatch 2. So once Bravo's finished clearing that compound, just hold, get set up, get all the vehicles dismount. Once Alpha says they're all locked and we're all good to go, then we'll all start moving in at the same time, okay?
Roger, and Bravo will stay on foot for the duration at the moment?
Yeah. Yeah, Bravo goes straight to your compound, yeah.
Yeah, we'll wait for both those squads to set up Overwatches and we'll move the vehicles in and dismount. Copy.
Roger that.
X-ray is reporting a lot of vehicles inside CP1 and 3.
We're heading over on foot, Charlie?
Yeah, go on foot.
It's because he's that EOG.
Okay guys, new update.
And he's died.
So that was all kind of stupid. I got a screenshot.
Listen up gents, if you pull up your map briefly. You see there's a compound marked OW2. That's our compound, we're moving to there to provide overwatch. Alpha and Charlie are going to move down in the vehicles to Overwatch 1 and dismount point. From there, they're going to proceed on foot to Overwatch 3 for Charlie, and Alpha will assault Compound 1. We are going to push down south and east and assault Compound 3 and 2. Compound 3, we're not sure about, but we've had references of vehicles in 1 and 3.
Do you guys need ammo or anything yet?
What about the sniper?
I told you.
Charlie's good.
We are aware of the sniper.
How much ammo do you have, Sparky?
That's all we got.
Alright, if you need ammo later on, let me know.
That's helpful.
Before you run out,
the sniper.
Let me have a look.
Make sure you shoot the sniper back.
Yeah, 4 mags.
Can we, like, grenade
him? I remember when
a
sniper wiped out all of Alpha Blue once.
Just pull a door and scream out sniper, no sniper.
Okay, guys, let's move out. Blue's moving over to red, and then let's move out.
Copies.
Did we clear the footbridge?
Yeah, we did.
I don't think there's going to be IEDs on the footbridge.
It's just on the footbridge itself.
You never know.
Mate, they put them in doorways.
Never trust those footbridges.
Yeah, I think we might as well have become
yellow or something.
Yeah, because it's like two of us. Yeah. Stand back.
He's dead.
Did this happen?
I want his ID.
Yeah, obviously we're having a funeral or something. Someone pick up his mind detector. Just like...
Don't forget to say some nice words.
Okay guys, let's move out. Red, you are our scout squad.
He's already
so
dead.
Guess what you get to do.
Oh fuck you.
Pick
up the one from this guy.
Where's Andy?
Charlie to Bravo.
Isn't Andy's legs like up his arms and some shit like that?
Yeah.
What
do you want to
start with? Andy's got leg troubles again.
We're just waiting for our final guys to get over here. I think we've got no IED clearance abilities at the moment,
drowning.
So we're gonna the old
fashioned
way.
Unless someone wants to take the mind detector.
Wait, that guy's drowning. That guy's about to drown.
Are you waiting on Curry?
Yeah, confirm that. We can move up without it, and then we'll just have to wait
so
for Cura.
No, I'm as well right now, some of my guys in the hitbox of the truck to get some ammo.
Just drop your body in the river and leave it at that.
I think we've got enough guys in the squad to have like an IED formation. So if we all like walk in a line, bus will detonate it. Also, did someone just jump in the river?
Yeah, so
we'll give him a Viking funeral.
Viking funeral. That we
put him in a boat, send him down the river, light him on fire.
Hey, Lex.
All right, guys. Let's focus on
what soldier do?
This is Bravo, James.
What's left of it?
Someone pick up his goddamn detector.
Yeah. Oh, sweet. Come on, Lex.
So we just got Lex is out.
Lex is out. Lex, we're heading towards this nearest compound to the north, southeast. Sorry.
Alrighty,
alright. Do you want to go along the path or?
Yeah, player's choice. You lead out.
Bravo, can you get your guys moving?
Bravo's moving out now.
Aren't we meant to go forward, Pinger? Because we're the scouts.
Wait, here's our guy.
Go. Move. Stop fucking around, let's go.
What?
Being scouts is fun.
Yeah, get my shield.
Andy, you in that bed?
Andy will join us, it doesn't matter, we've got Lex as an EOD.
Okay, copy.
What channel are you guys on?
Three.
Where do I do this?
Oh, yeah,
Lex is rubber band in there.
I think Lex is on Bingers or something. He's fucking cool.
Contact east.
Here. That sounds like a heavy.
That's a
command.
Gun,
we've got the sounds of HMG emplacement.
Yeah, that's a 50 cal. Might be from one of those vehicles that X-ray reference to.
Copy that, Charlie.
Blue, can you start clearing this building?
Yeah, FM.
Red, I'm with you.
We'll go through
this.
Moving in. Room clear.
I'll go left.
West side's clear, Vikings.
Clear.
Beautiful.
Clear. We're in the compound.
Losing the compound. Moving in.
Secure the compound.
Good to go. Distraction.
Copy that, move it out.
Just clear to that next triple story.
Straight across.
Yeah, straight across, why not?
On me, we're gonna clear this three-story.
Command Bravo has reached OW2 and in position, taking up residence.
Copy that, Bravo. I'm gonna keep sweeping the compound.
Cheers, Lex.
Three-story clear, we're just gonna set up here. Red, you can clear the rest of the place. It's clear. Yeah, okay, copy.
It's a Christmas miracle, nobody died.
Vaslav, what do you think? Risk it or not risk it?
Stick your head up, it's all good.
Biscuit. Get yourself a biscuit and risk it.
I said risk it, like...
I can see that HMG.
Eyes on contact, southeast.
Wait, bearing? Where bearing?
It's out of range.
HMG bearing 099.
Hey, One-Eyed, what do you think? Some bad advice.
That's my point.
Copy the white building. Yeah, that's the one.
Tactical, southeast.
Permission southeast.
I've got an HMG. I can take that out if you want.
I'll go southeast.
Thank you, I took out an HMG.
Huh?
Seems clear of IEDs.
Okay, we need to start moving towards, we need to leave a couple of men behind here and we need to get to compound 3.
I nominate Red to leave them behind. Compound seems clear of IEDs.
Roger that, Lex.
Before we scouts, which one is it now? Which one is blue?
Player's choice.
All on me, we're gonna move.
Red, there's some good eyes up on the roof if you want.
There's no cover up there.
There is no
cover. Where? We're outside. Scouting.
Okay, if you guys just keep an eye.
Well, I've got 7 kills. Coming second on the leaderboard.
Okay, Blue, just get ready to push southeast. And go.
Final
teams commence your advance to target.
Send again, sorry.
Do you want us bounding, red and blue?
Get to some cover to provide us something. We just need to get to compound 3.
We're at the road now. If red wants to move up to us, we should be fine.
Red, you can move up with us.
East, about 400 meters.
Red, do you have us covered?
We were shooting at the same time as you were, but we're just too far away.
Roger, do you want to move up to our location and we'll move on to the next compound?
Can you guys see me? I think my mic's fucked.
Frozen, I could hear you, but that was over in-game.
Reload. Red set up, guys. Once you're reloaded,
do you want me to clear up the
compound? Yeah, please.
Okay, right. I've only got,
Blue move out with Lex.
Blue moving.
IED formation.
Taking fire.
This is Charlie to command, over.
Go ahead, Charlie.
Charlie's lost squad lead and one fire team lead. This Cluggy is just holding. We've still got forcible, but we've lost our squad lead.
Copy that, Charlie. Can you just pull your bring your guys up along the bushmaster?
Clear up to the compound.
Into the, along
she's
the track,
in technical, no one in it.
Yeah, copy that. We'll do that.
Roger that. We know about that one. Roger that, Lex. Red, let's move up to Blue.
Man, Alpha, we have one KIA. Over.
Copy that, Alpha. Alpha, do you want to just push due south in this dead ground and come up on the target that way?
Copy that.
Southwest, even.
Is your last man AFK? Command Bravo has reached CP3, beginning assault CP2.
Copy that.
Okay, guys, let's get some prepared to do some assault of CP2, eh?
We're not Canadian, please stop.
Yeah, you're frozen.
Yeah, Charlie, if you can come to my position as well, we'll probably be able to all advance up here.
Is that frozen again?
God, that shows the ball.
You copy, Charlie?
Yeah, copy that.
I got a rest.
Roger that.
Moving up to that rock.
Yeah. Just keep an eye on that vehicle that's ahead of us, it'll might get armed again.
Yeah.
There's two out east. The doorway and the compound. Oh, two out north. East.
Can't see.
What are you talking about?
See that doorway just over there, that compound?
I see it, I see it.
Yeah, there's a guy laying prone. I don't know if he's dead or not. He was just alive.
No, he's not.
What are you shooting the goats for?
Oh, they're armed and dangerous.
Love the password.
The ultimate in 2015 security. Password 123, username.
Simple passwords are generally the best passwords because no one thinks of them.
Not really.
Because that's not how they break in. They break in using code breaker, which you can break that every single.
Which is a random number generator.
Okay, guys, we need to keep moving.
You're trying the number generator
ones first.
Yeah, whisper.
Yeah.
There's a list of most used passwords, and they use those first.
Okay, guys, we need to push up to that next compound. Let's go. Lex, when you're ready.
For charge.
Wait. Oh, and I wait for the EOD specialist.
Yeah, I just realized.
Yeah, you fucking dickhead.
Clap for one eye.
I'm not fixing the bayonets yet.
Okay. Clap for the handicap.
Andy, you're back.
I'm back.
Oh, man, so glorious.
Oh my god, your legs.
Look at us, we're twice as big as...
Let's go,
my
go,
legs
go.
Back. Look at my legs.
Oh, it's because all that.
Alright, Andy, push up.
Look at Red's twice. Tiny fire team.
It's okay,
guys,
Red's the elite fire team.
Out a little bit,
yes.
And you keep cutting.
Explosive RED.
Yeah, two of us.
In terms of combat, size does matter.
Guys, that formation's pretty appalling. I'm just gonna say that formation was pretty god awful. We are all walking on IEDs.
We're just we're spreading out to make sure that we cover the entire area.
It's spreading out to make sure we hit one.
So we can maximize the effectiveness of the IEDs.
Are you good for EOD?
Yeah, we're good now. Andy, you're now primary EOD.
Yeah, Andy, head towards those two buildings.
We've got to clear this compound, guys.
There's stuff, there's hostiles in the Japanese compound.
Which one? One or two?
Blue, I'm touching on with red.
Alright, I'm drunk.
There's no entrances here though. Floor as well.
Blue's just cleared this building to the north.
Roger, we haven't found an entrance yet.
Copy, we'll swing around the eastern side then.
Guardian 2 has lost its blue force tracker.
Hey, it's come back. Excellent.
Yeah, it's second floor over there, a three-story building. On our side, there's a guy.
Guardian 2
is dead. Blue is anyway.
Blue chicken.
Blue 3 is the only one alive, the rest are dead. They done drifted. IED.
Yeah, but we need to clear around.
Right, Alpha, we're on CP1's walls, pushing in now to clear.
Remaining member of Blue, do you know if they're all KIA or are they unconscious?
I saw the IED go off right in between them. So
yeah,
there's no way any of them survived.
Command,
this
Bravo.
Is Charlie to a command.
I'll check anyway.
That's why red is better.
Pushing the cop down, and I'm getting engaged from the east side.
Yeah,
command, Bravo.
Bravo, this command, send it.
He's dead.
Got a mass casualty event, 3 KIA from IED, no wounded in action.
Blood in the compound.
Bravo, command, roger that. Do you need any TJs in your position? Over, just be sure that everyone's up.
Negative, we've checked
down. Medic, I need you on my position, please.
Warning, mess up.
Go, go.
Right over there, I'm facing. Copy that.
Machine gun.
Advised.
Blue 3.
I think I left him unconscious. Yep, he's
you're
definitely
needed,
over there. I'm gonna go meet with the guy that needs a medic.
Don't go inside. Don't go inside.
Yeah, I'll follow his command. Command Alpha, send it.
You've got
Guardian
2 here, yeah.
Up messed up. Oh, you get a large amount of armed vehicles in the back of the compound.
I found some war crimes. There's a torture room.
Yeah, copy that. We have eyes on.
There
are no threats, so not worth worrying about it.
Cameras, I guess we're going to take photos of this shit because it's pretty bad.
What is that?
Where's this?
Center compound, 2-story, broken.
Charlie's the command.
Broken building, white building.
Charlie's command, center.
It's pretty gruesome.
We've got Charlie's got Overwatch opposite the main compound, and we've also got clear eyes to the east.
We got a whole bunch of weapons caches here.
Roger that, Charlie. Just hold position.
Bravo.
Copy that. Alright, this command, go ahead.
Yeah.
We've found a weapons cache at CP2 and also a some sort of mass cache torture room.
Oh Jesus, yeah. This is definitely war crime material right here.
Nice little torture setup with circular saws and shit.
Right, this command, copy that, take
picked up some evidence.
Pictures for evidence and whatnot.
Also got
and
a cell phone.
Destroy that weapons cache, over.
Holy
Bravo, acknowledged.
Yeah, this looks like my basement.
And this is Alpha. Buildings have been cleared. We are checking the northern side of the vehicles via IEDs, and we'll give you a sit wrap, Alpha.
Check Alpha's for intelligence command, among all the gear, please, guys.
I've got a handheld radio and some money, I believe.
Bravo, Vandal.
I picked up a camera and a phone.
Until I've had a chance to grab my card, so we're good.
Got an angle grind.
Moving to your location, that's me.
Sorry, Vandal, send again.
Bravo, Vandal, don't demo that place until I can grab some photos. I'm moving to your location at speed.
Bravo, Ack. Okay, guys, yeah, we're not detonating anything until we, till Vandal's
command,
in here.
Charlie's back on station.
Do radios count on
Charlie's
enemy bodies or no?
No, only when it says handheld radio or some shit like that from Commando or someone, I don't know.
It's a one mic we have.
All call signs after sweeps on compounds to fed up, set up defensive perimeters.
Not yet.
Hold position over.
There's just like NATO shit there in here.
Do not detonate anything, we're waiting for our observers to come in.
Oh, okay, I've got some I've got some dead blocks if you guys need me to put some in there, if we need to.
Nothing on truck.
Command, we had light contacts north, and we've seen some moving southeast.
Let's get some sort of eyes,
we're
gonna get
on
smashed.
CP1.
Charles, command, so I'll copy with us, technical to the south, over.
Copy command, we're engaging north and southeast.
Contacts reported south,
Charlie.
Including technical.
Right. Contact moving south.
Can HMG shoot now?
Brave's down. Just, oh no, Brave's up. No, he's awake.
In this compound.
Giving myself some medical attention.
There's a
contacts west southwest from me. They're lying down, they're machine gunner definitely.
Shit, I took a hit.
The weapons crate, Woodsy, is this room to the north that I'm in.
Be careful coming up onto these roof, guys. There's hostiles directly to our southwest and south.
You good, Mess?
Probably need some of your love.
Oh, Jesus. Get in the wall.
Come on, Bravo. Bravo's position's being... Direction south, southwest.
He's right there beside that tree.
Bravo's command, roger that. How far this command would you potentially be able to send?
We've got heavy contact southwest of the field, it's probably about 10 guys.
Command Delta, I've got heavy contact to the east at the moment, I'm not going to send my guys across there yet. Yeah, roger that, Bravo. Hold position if best you can. Bravo, I've got my photos that I need.
I know it's a real pain, but there's people shooting at us.
Two men on a motorbike pushing past cop house on the east side.
Alpha Bravo and Charlie, this command, how are you guys going for medical? Do you need any PJs ever?
It's a whole bunch of them east-southeast.
Bravo command, command Bravo, we're okay. We've managed to secure our position, but we are very light on numbers, we're 5 strong.
Standing all together, though.
Yeah, we've got not much, there's no other friggin' option of view.
They're like ducks, they're shooting ducks, you see, they're carnival.
Frozen, how bad's your pain?
Oh, is that there, you can switch me.
Just a couple of
ducks. Yo, you wanna be carrying around an RPG?
Command, this is Charlie, we've had 2 KIA, no WIA though.
So you wanna carry an RPG around?
My pain's fine.
Charlie, this command, roger that.
You tap me.
Yes, son, when you're free, can you just give me a suture kit on my chest?
Yeah, I was trying to do Brave, but he keeps turning. I'll do you
sorry,
in a second, Brave.
Yeah, are you surgical kit? Okay.
It's all good, don't worry. I didn't tell you I was. It's all good.
Yeah, seems like it's more of the east side now. I'm just gonna put some rounds in that car to shut it out.
I already did that.
Cool, thank you.
Okay.
All ground elements QRFs on the ground. They had to drop about a kilometer out. They will be maneuvering towards us.
I can still see them.
Probably that dark star. What direction are they?
I can see them running over that small hill.
Say again.
This is Alpha to Darkstar, just checking what direction they're in.
They are west.
Roger that, west. We'll keep an eye out.
North.
I'll be northwest.
cannot even see what they're engaging.
No, not from this angle.
Well, I have to go to that building next to us.
Mess off, are we getting any QRF?
Yeah, the QRF's just landing.
Like, are we getting Bravo, like, Blue,
yeah, yeah,
and that back in?
They're on their way back in now.
North northeast.
Yeah, I can see.
Sorry, east northeast.
Technical or the motorbike?
It's just a couple of guys, they occasionally run around the back of that hill. Looks like they're moving north.
Is that technical?
Where?
I see a couple of heads popping up.
No, that's a bike.
Oh, okay.
That sound like a rocket.
Doctor, doctor. Someone calling for a medic. No, we were trying to reach a mess.
Send it.
Contacts, contacts south.
Yeah, eyes on. Need more assistance on the south wall.
Coming. Matt, this is QRF for Blue. We are at Overwatch 2. Where do you want us heading next?
We are in CP2, just be warned, we're engaging to the south.
Copy.
Reloading.
Heading south, no, east, not south.
257 meters to the hill.
I think I'm on two more
it's
magazines.
It's dead. Watch out, CV vehicle moving to our south. Noisy, hold up. Wait for Andy to get in front of us, this is prime AD territory. Yep, as you guys already found out. Shut up.
Can't fucking hear because of the choppers.
I still haven't died, it's also on my phone.
Engaging contact to the south, estimated here, about squad strength.
Andy, start moving southeast.
QRF elements are coming in now, which will reinforce us from 5 man.
Be advised, QRF has contacts between you and us. We're fighting through now.
Be warned, QRF guys, there might be contacts between the two of us.
Yeah, we've just encountered some of them.
Command, do you have eyes on QRF 47?
What direction, Command?
I'm on my last magazine.
They currently are west of your
what
location.
What type of magazine?
What round did you take?
I can only see
5.56. I'm with the light machine gun.
Oh yeah, I can see them. They're passing by the Bushmasters now.
So copy Charlie, if you could provide a covering fire on them, that'd be very helpful. Yeah,
solid copy.
Whoever that was, just
we also have arm technical behind a building.
Oh my god, I'm sorry. Where are the contacts?
Probably in those, I'll mark it on the map.
Zero to...
There, north of us.
We got no eyes there.
They're across the road behind us, like past compound.
Technical has been marked on map.
So I'll copy Charlie, command scene.
Yeah, I'm gonna need some more ammo.
Yeah, what's it? It's 5.56, the belt bags.
Yeah, it's the belt bags. I don't know if this... I think I might be able to take a normal magazine.
I can give you normal mag.
Yeah, just chuck one on the ground.
QRF has become pinned down. What about the other location, over?
Guys, oh, you're from Blue anyway, aren't you?
Yes, I'm Blue's LMG. Red's LMG, like, got disconnected. Ages go.
Cut this command, roger that.
Yeah, I was gonna say if you can find his body.
I'll wait out.
Chuck two bags in.
That was beyond the river. He dropped out not long after the town. I can't use it. Cut it back out. You're on the scar, aren't you?
Yeah.
Okay, that's why.
Man, this is Charlie. We've got a technical northeast from our position.
Yeah, I was just thinking about this.
It's moving towards the existing technical marker.
If I can grab one of the LMGs out of here, because I'm basically out of ammo. Yeah, there's a couple of LMGs and ammo for it, but there's nothing for what I need.
They're not NATO, yeah. I wouldn't use them.
It's everything but NATO.
Command, be advised, QRF is on the move again. Taking out that contact that had us pinned.
Is it worth Sparky grabbing a BP?
QRF command.
We're just talking about
copy on the move to you, over.
Oh my god.
That's the creepiest thing I've seen.
Come on, Bravo.
Command, send it.
Any chance of ammo crate being provided for Bravo's position?
Bravo, wait up. Negative on that request. LZ is currently too hot to even bring X-ray into the AO.
Bravo, acknowledge. Second inquiry, can we change one of our LMGs to a Russian LMG?
MS off, do you want to see if it's alright with command if I can take one of those LMGs out of
the cache? Time being,
acknowledge, command. Bravo up. Yeah, they said grab the RPK or whatever you need. We'll try to change it back as soon as possible.
Catch up, Noisy.
1-8, I swear to fucking god.
Should fix it for you guys.
Yeah, we're coming in, we're coming in. We've got wounded. Probably need medevac.
Copy, Guardian 2 is present.
God, I'm taking this scope out, it's horrendous.
They're Russian scopes, they're all horrendous. Not a problem, Arthur. Sorry, I didn't even think about that.
You'll advise on that.
By the way,
Command, this is Charlie, this one of my five weekly to the Thurber Eastern Overwatch
session. We'll be twitching each week.
Are you trying to get that guy over there?
Roger that, Charlie.
You gotta fire that in slower burst so you're not gonna hit anything.
And you run out of ammo.
Oh,
cool, sorry. You shot the Charlie. Gun. Position map, Overwatch 4 is friendly.
That would
help.
Have been whoever's next to me. Frozen, dude.
Do not shoot the animals.
Roger that. All course time to be advised. Yeah. Commands being handed back over suits. Out.
They're sacred.
Copies.
I buy them, that's
all
the problem.
All course signs, RC rep over.
If you get comes out.
Alpha sit rep is holding compound CP1.
If you kill the goat, you got to pay for the goat, replacement goat, and all the future goat babies.
Actually, I just seen something creepy. I've seen a black goat just walk through a building.
Man, this is Charlie.
Like,
we're
front
holding
door,
the westernmost and easternmost
Overwatch
areas.
Maybe you're a dairy farmer. Someone came and shot one of your cows in the head. Just for literally
taking
no
sporadic fire and contacting.
Just don't shoot any animals.
Could be a suicide goat.
If you thought it was an enemy, because
it has a vest on it, then you can shoot it.
Bravo,
bush,
copy.
Then that's fine, intentionally
contact southeast, 150 meters.
Awaiting final elements of Kira to rejoin, but otherwise okay. Engaging some spread. Direction southeast
break.
And east.
Alpha, contacts to your south, 100 meters.
Copy.
Can you see where I'm pointing?
Mestoth, I have a delivery for you.
Excellent, what did you bring me?
Another wounded.
A fucking disappointment.
Yeah, that is a disappointment.
A disappointment, wow. Thank you.
Brave, can you move to Mestoth's location? We've got a disappointment that needs work.
No, change than usual then, yep, I'm coming over now.
Yeah.
Where's the disappointment?
Alpha, Bravo, if there's any caches in your buildings, can you ensure they're wired up for demo? And when you leave, make sure they get demoed.
What's wrong with you?
Oh, his legs are broken.
My legs are broken. I need a medevac.
Yeah, you need a suit.
Charlie, this is Alpha. You got a technical northeast.
Technical reported northeast.
It was one eye the only disappointment.
Yeah, I think so.
Mr. Do you have a javelin in your bag?
Yeah, I requisitioned one.
Uh-huh. Mr.
Yo.
There's a bunch of explosives in the shed over there. And you have to
Yeah, I've got explosives ready to go. I just wanted to wire it up until we had a place to go.
You see anything, Eagle Eyes?
What's his name? Oh, the medevac. I have explosives, so you can see
yeah,
something's
flying
up.
Oh, shit.
Did you see the the torture room.
I don't need a medevac, I'll just take this car.
No, you're not gonna take the fucking car.
You see the torture room?
I need you, oh no, I need you both to follow me, get out.
And then there's fucking here.
Look on the map, hurry up.
Little torture device.
Got two broken legs.
I'll carry Jago. This one's alive.
Which one?
There's no one alive in here.
Is the disappointment off and away? Look. Dozy, you're in charge. Have fun.
Alright, no worries.
I'm your leader now.
Yeah, I've got two guns. Yeah, this machine gun is automatically aimed into 420 meters. Can you get any more random or the number?
No. Maybe that, that machine gun was...
Looks like we got an ammo crate coming in.
Oh no, it's back to normal now. I'll set it at 200 meters, because I'm not going to do much more shooting past that.
How do you change the range?
Page up and page down.
Who's
this? That's like default armor. I don't know if it's next.
On the ground, he's disconnected, it's frozen. I grabbed his, intel.
Okay, cool.
If anyone needs any ammo, send them over, start restocking the ammo's in between Alpha Bravo position.
Copy that.
Bravo. Okay guys, quick ammo check. If you need ammo, there is some. For the MG, if you need to grab your gun back and go and pick up ammo, you can go and do that. It's over by command's position between Alpha and Bravo.
I've just gone to look for my my gun that I dropped and it's disappeared.
Oh well, guess what? You're just stuck on that.
No.
I love the PK.
If anybody needs 5.56, come hit me up. I got a few mags I can spare.
We've had an ammo drop, so don't hesitate to get more.
So have a look at how, like,
yeah,
it's grab your scope off me and have a look at how horrendous it is.
I've used it, they're balls, they're all balls, I don't know how they use
it. It's a 1P29, it's ridiculously stupid.
Contact bearing 9-3 on the ridge line.
Pinger, repeat your last.
500 meters, contact bearing 9-3.
Bearing 9-3, hey.
There was a technical coming, but then I fell off the building, so I don't know what happened.
Bravo, Mark.
What bearings are technical?
Contact south southeast.
Alpha Bravo.
That technical's coming down the road now towards us from the south.
We've got eyes on the technical, was east to south.
Yeah,
I've
my blue team.
There's an ammo dump.
Bravo, technical, 100 meters west of CP2, I'm not from here.
Guys, right, technical to the west. Technical west. Go Vandal.
One technical down to the south over.
Vandal, Bravo, acknowledges but cannot see.
Ping a look west southwest as infantry.
Someone better be watching to the east or I'm going to be very upset.
I don't think there is, I'll move back.
No, you stay still.
I don't know what hit me.
Commander Charlie with
the
north.
The technical, I think.
Oh, motherfucker.
What's the status of that technical?
Copy that.
The west,
Charlie.
I haven't even seen.
Wow, you need a PJ.
Oh, for fuck. Seriously?
Yeah, yeah, you're very blue.
Man, I need to be evac, you may just need a PJ.
Does anybody have a bearing on the technical?
Pulling out my Titan to lock her up.
Oh, that's a big gun.
Next off, can you call a PJ when you're done with that?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, you can call them.
The channel 1?
Yeah, yeah.
Isn't command channel 8?
No, it's, yes, but...
This is Brave. Can I get a PJ on my... we're at CP2.
I'm just gonna lay down for a bit.
Got into his on route.
Top story of one of the southernmost buildings.
Change back to local radio now.
Tell me to switch back there.
Yeah, yeah, they just jumped onto our net. Got into his on route.
Looks so much like a head poking from behind the hill.
Yeah, it's a pain in the ass.
Oh, that one you've been snapping at?
Right building, facing south.
There he is, guys. There's no such places here.
I thought you could hear me from down there.
Oh yeah, from down here, but on the radio.
Command, this is Charlie.
Can we get a medic here?
Go, Charlie.
Yeah, you should have said at Bravo's location.
Charlie has suffered critical injuries. Okay, we've got about four wounded.
It's just an assumption that I think people like analysis. Know from my voice who I am.
Yeah.
Copy that. Is that the tactical hitting you guys?
Oh yeah, we all do it.
Like, knowing who you are and where you are.
Contact bearing 147, unaware.
Acknowledged.
Do you need me to lay down?
Are you in pain still?
Yes, I am.
Pain effect.
So that's at that next compound.
That's 3 contacts bearing 1 for 600.
Unknown at this position.
So, I've sewed up all the injuries in here. Giving you some morphine.
Running,
gonna lower
running away
rate.
From us to the southeast.
Copy, when I'm...
the low heart rate.
And I'm going to give you some epinephrine to counter that. Okay, do you have any other injured in Bravo?
Yo, get back in the chopper, Hoback.
Don't know, let me just double check. Last call for PJ, is anyone injured?
Are we?
Blue team, are you set over there?
Space.
No one's spoken up, that's it, you're good. We're good,
yeah,
Isan, thank you.
More one in your head. Or I'll set that up.
Command, this is Charlie. Disregard last. The four wounded have become four dead. Copy that, Charlie.
This is Alpha, we're on route to Bushmasters, over.
Roger that, Alpha. Charlie, can I get you to collapse
call back
into...
on channel 3. Roger. Cool.
CP1. Command, repeat.
Bravo, up. Be advised to cry
you
about...
team back into CP1.
Tank looks out to your north.
Copy that, we'll
coming in on X-ray 2.
Acknowledged.
And this is Charlie. We've been overrun down to 3 or 4 members at this stage.
Brave, can you give me an epi? I have a low heart rate.
Hold on, crap.
Yeah, copy that, Charlie. Just get everyone back as soon as you can.
No, I'm not going to give you epi because Aizen already gave you epi. If I
welcome,
give you
buddy.
Epi,
just
don't
right,
leave it, the epi takes a bit to work completely at your heart rate, I can't just deal with it, it should go away.
Get off.
For those that are listening, we do this every week.
Hold back on me.
About 2 hours ago, 2.5 hours
where'd
ago.
Where'd you go?
Now.
Look at your shackle cut there. We're gonna make our way to Bravo,
yeah.
Let's go.
Fat.
No, that's one Italian Horvath to fall back onto him. They're heading to our location now.
I think the worst of it's over.
Yeah, I don't know what's happened with Charlie though.
As in they died, or as in they're just silent?
Yeah, I think they just called before the position's been overrun.
Hey Mess, have we got that cache? Oh wait, no, never mind, that's friendly.
The cache is wired. I haven't detonated it yet, but don't go near it.
Yeah, Ethan. Disappointment is back on deck. We brought your present as well.
Another disappointment.
Hey, Horvath's back.
Yeah, boys.
Hey, Horvath.
Yeah, sorry, I had business.
I see contacts moving 085, moving south.
Guardian team.
Returning control of blue team back to one eye.
Korvac, make sure you disable in-game push to talk.
Guys, just watch out. That east to south tree line that we were firing up for, there's enemy now running across that to the south.
What's their distance?
About 400 meters.
It's only about two.
They've gone behind the trees. I can see them now moving. They are moving south to that compound that we can't really see because of the trees.
Hey, where are you guys at the moment?
Neg, that's the eye.
You upstairs up here?
We're a bundle of grenade fun.
How do I get my marker up against?
What are you talking about?
The thing you said before, wasn't it? You, helicopter?
Blue, do you see those contacts?
Blue, do you see those contacts on the east, southeast? Northern end of the compound to our east.
I recruited my trees.
Korvac, what are you talking about?
Are
you talking about the
backpack
part of the
body?
Ah,
making
use of
command alpha vehicles.
Yeah, did you see that? Yes, that's how
I see
it. Is that where you saw him?
Yeah, that's
500 meters, 129.
Just dismount for now. Just hold position. Wait a minute.
Yeah, have a look. Like, you are at
almost
the center, and the red thing is like your. Oh,
Charlie,
shit,
are you reorged? Are you movable?
Yeah, I think I'm good.
Command, Charlie, we're by the Bushmasters at the moment. Fell back to CP1.
I think I'm good.
Fuck.
So, guys, there's some contacts we've spotted. Just getting it lined up.
But AFIRM, we are reorged.
That direction. Just at the tree line.
Make sure any sets that you've got, you set off as you leave.
Command Bravo.
Guys, 088, 088. They're in the
tree. Holding our position, is that correct?
Mounting up. Everyone's mounting up.
Roger that. Bravo's coming off the wall.
Got one. He's not even in cover at 085. Moving
Bravo,
north.
Bravo, dismount off the walls. We're getting into the vehicles.
One contact at 123.
Come on,
Blue,
let's go.
Let's go, guys. Into the compound. Into the vehicles. Vehicles are sitting station.
Yeah, that's right.
Blue, get off that roof. Let's go.
Let's go.
Our vehicle's a bit further down the road.
Set and B for Blue.
Vehicle 1 set.
Guardian 2 and Cash T on route.
Fire in the hole.
Loaded.
Let's go into the third, sorry.
Leaving.
Oh, I'm left,
and
I came back, and now it's like.
Oh, wait, we've got another one! Who's this?
Oh, Bravo's alerted.
Fire in the...
It's okay, we're fine, we've got the medical zone now.
Yay. So we have pain relief.
Oh, who's this?
I don't know. You said there's two, now there's three.
There's four now.
Oh shit, you're multiplying.
Oh, he's moving. Move. guessing I came at the end of the mission, really.
Getting close.
I haven't been on this the whole time.
Man seems to have it.
No, I wish I was, man, but like I said before, family business.
Copy command.
Hey Herbuck, that's fine man, but next time if you've got to jump, you're just gonna drop the server, don't just sit in the gunner slot, cause that,
oh, I didn't have a chance anyway.
Unless if you dreaded that cash.
Yeah, it's all good. Just, yeah, next time give us some indication.
Charlie, I did say BMP, but I didn't know how long I was going to take, so.
Yeah, as soon as you went AFK, three contacts came around and started shooting up the vehicle, so.
Yeah, you know, Herbuck, if you're ever in a gunner seat and it's going to be more than like 3 seconds, you just
gotta come on, this is Charlie. I'm in QRF at the moment.
Yeah,
I'm not on land.
Good
talk, man. If you don't know, just take QRF.
How much ammunition do you have left? Because Six is in here and
Charlie's loaded.
Like related towards the enemy.
Copy, Charlie.
Good to go, Alpha.
Look at that, Alpha moving out.
Shit, I didn't know how much we had.
Two reloads, yeah,
3,000 rounds
at the beginning.
Command, this is Alpha. Do you want us to head back east?
Yeah, he laid it to him, like, the first round.
I heard, here we go, we're moving. I'll be back.
Alright, command is Alpha, he's helping. Roger, eyes on.
Long day and I'm going to say goodbye, so I'll talk to you tomorrow sometime.
That's it.
Red's gonna be a one-man army.
Red always was.
Oh shit, vehicle very taking fire. This is about the only one in open field. What could possibly go wrong?
Probably no IDs, you know.
What the? Did this have a rock?
Yeah, we did. It's a tiny rock.
It's like, flip the vehicle, pretty much.
Scumbag, just taking a
flash
shot. Pretty sure it's scumbag.
Yeah, I have no idea if I tell him he's on the dick because
I'm getting shot at, but nothing's hitting me.
Well, if you do, just stay out there.
Luckily, the Bushmasters can take quite a bit of punishment for that shit explode. I think it's about 3 RPGs. Take it out.
Oh, shit. What about the opportunity side?
Suspicious up front, just checking it out. Hold out now.
Oh shit.
I just stopped for an ID, guys.
Yeah,
make it quick, Alpha. This is a shit spot to park.
Copy that.
I think we're gonna take the shots from the compound to our north. I think it's shooting at the helicopter.
You just put holes in their window.
Pick up players.
Could be ID still.
Well, we're not the front vehicle, are we?
Yeah, it could be a delayed bomb.
True.
Looks like the dagger's doing its work though.
Boys are just clearing the road in front of us. Over.
Who is Doom out?
No idea.
Got a vehicle approaching from the south there, up on.
Hey, friend. Road up clear. Road up front's clear. All teams will be moving out in a minute. Command Alpha, how you want to set up when we get back to base, just pull up out front.
Take the vehicles right into the shed. Just park in as far as you can.
Copy. Yep.
You would.
I can run again. It's a miracle. That's what I told him to carry out.
Where's a Bravo team?
Hey, Tom.
Bravo!
This was a malingerer.
What do you mean?
Look at him, he's so lonely there, by himself.
Hangar, The true MVP of Bravo.
The watchful protector.
The dark knight.
That's actually a glitch you can do, in all.
Well,
you can get yourself stuck in HE.
Make sure to roll on whispering rather than yell. That was interesting.
It was hilarious.
Well, I ran out of ammo.
Nice.
That's why I'm carrying the PKP.
Grats on Pinga for surviving. Given that you've had a complete squad departure.
Christine?
Where'd they all go?
I don't know.
I can't remember who I started with.
Don't worry, Pinga, I know what it means to be a lone survivor.
Stewie, I think Stewie did have to go, but he didn't plan on having to go, he just had to go.
Yeah, no, I think and Hovark just came and he just left.
Came and left when he wanted.
And then he came back, he's like, I had a family emergency.
Then he came back for a minute and then left, and then he came back again and then he left.
Yeah, he lost connection and then gave up.
I
don't know who else did I start with?
I think Frozen was in yours as well.
Yeah, Frozen. I don't know what happened to Frozen. He had to reset his PC.
It's the the last few people that joined have just kind of shown up once and then left, or shown up for half an hour and then left.
Frozen's been good. Don't get me wrong, Frozen was good. He's legitimately having technical issues. What the hell happened with that IED one night?
Well, Andy was doing his thing, and then he said something about a beep, and then bang.
In other words, I'm moving too fast for the...
Yeah, we're moving too fast as we're moving up that thing. We crossed one of the doorways, and as we did, I think we set off a pressure plate, which in turn took out most of the fire team.
Oh, good
work.
Which was not the best part of the night.
And other then you that, managed to get shot, come back from being shot.
I got medevaced 3 times. I'm not happy with that.
And I had to carry his stupid disappointed ass.
Yeah.
Well, I'm just... I will say this is the first AWP I've played so far where I haven't died.
Yeah. I gotta hand it to Blue. As much as I abused them, and I made sure I abused them a lot, they did a wonderful job of just doing everything I asked them to and doing what they needed to. It was a great night.
Yeah, I could have done better, but I think it worked really well. I just couldn't see the enemy for half the night, so I couldn't
welcome
really
to the entire Born Home campaign,
you know?
For me. Would you,
but,
you got any
hey,
advice?
That's the way it
yes,
goes.
I do.
Cool, well, if anyone else, any comments, any negatives, any
I got
positives?
One thing quickly.
Yeah,
I saw too many animals die today. I already said this, but do not shoot the goats.
Yeah.
Don't shoot any of the animals.
Frozen.
I saw so many, just shoot them. Just for the sake of them being there, just shoot them. Don't shoot them.
It's a legit
I think
issue.
It was Frozen, or every one of them, to be honest.
Yeah. So, that's it. Just don't shoot the goats. Don't shoot
yeah.
them.
Still on the leaderboard. Nice.
I came 13th.
Oh, thanks for whoever took over whilst I think it was One-Eyed that took over when
One-Eyed
momentarily. I said a couple of things, I just went, okay, go east. And then you got back, and like, cool.
Cool, well, if that's all, let's move into command, eh?
Yeah, so much fun. I don't want to take over command.
This is the part where I get executed
36
for harassment.
Come on. I mean, you do deserve it.
Oh, I can put some intel down.
You fucking
ass. Yeah. So as far as the pack kits,
yoink on the
obviously
cash.
They're one use only.
They shouldn't be.
They're one use. No, they're one use.
Yeah, packs are surgery kits, aren't they?
Oh, that's
right,
yeah.
I'm
gonna
say
this. That the...
See, right now we've had them bound to the chopper and the thingy.
That's actually the camera from
the
torture.
Just because they're one use only. Is it? Cause...
It was one of those terrorist dudes that was in their torture.
I don't know. It's kind of like we can fix up some things, but you know suddenly we can't. There's some stuff they've got to come back. I was just wondering, as an alternative style of playing, make it so the PJs can do them wherever, but restrict us, you know, just by game to only carrying several. So we've got to prioritize them. Maybe I don't know how that sounds.
We do that.
Just...
That'll
pretty much negate any medivac.
Yeah.
There'll be no point in medivac.
And maybe it just fixes.
It's the only thing you've got back here that's different.
If you use the medivac bird, though, and you load the kits into the medivac bird, there's no problem.
Yeah, but
it crashed today, so...
We don't have a medivac bird anymore.
Yeah, so you've got two options for medivac here. They bring the medivac chopper in, and you can do the packing in the air, and then reinsert, or you'd get picked up in any old chopper and come back here and go into the tent and do it.
Can we get a hole to the middle so we can drop int?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, what I end up doing is just re-kitting and skidding like 10 packs.
Cash. Get some cash.
Who made the
map? Got a bit of intel as well.
Elby did.
Elby was fucking awesome. Making the Azito saws.
Alright, Alpha Saw here.
Yeah, that was a cool torture room you set up to.
Charlie's all here as well.
You know there's burned corpses, you could have used them as well.
Yeah, I didn't write about him.
The mission
album? That's cruel, messed up.
I used it last time. I am known for blowing up buildings, though.
Now, who's cash? You wouldn't mind taking it.
Yeah, so they got some dosh.
Bills, man.
Yeah, I'm pressed the caches on the ground.
It's going to fund the NATO war effort.
In someone's pocket.
Counterfeit. I mean, peace effort. This will
be fund.
ASOR beer fund, yeah, that's a better use for it.
Defense budget.
Well, we just lost a bloody medivac chopper, so you know that's going to be a small pile on the way towards a medivac chopper.
All right, anyway,
that's right. So it's just been shelling
obviously
open
we're
on
back
the side.
At base now, so mission complete. Well done, fucking Alpha and the vehicles. I never had to say a thing. They were always good spacing and everything like that. He's done really well.
Gee, I didn't think we were off to an auspicious start when I missed the first turn.
Quiet, you Reaper. Right?
Yeah, I probably didn't mark it clearly enough. So
nah, that was our fault. The boys were a little bit eager to get going.
I was too busy looking at other stuff.
We went past it.
Anyway, it wasn't a big deal. The
saw a sheep.
Yeah, just good work on the contacts too. Like when the guys got out, like squad leaders reacted really quick to what I was telling them, and that and the squads were moving really fast. That was awesome. Yeah, it just can be a little bit tedious sometimes in the vehicles because it's slow going, but I thought this mission was really well done. Well done, Elby, to like, because as we know, the vehicle missions can get a bit boring if you drive too long, and I think that was a good balance of driving and getting out and fighting and the big conflict at the end there. That was good. Alpha, you want to go?
You basically covered it all. It was pretty good on our end. The boys just kept it really tight in the vehicles, and communications were pretty good. Really good, actually. Best I've had for a long time. Movement was good. Vehicles were organised. Our teams were doing exactly what I needed them to do. It was smooth running. It was good fun. Thanks.
Okay, brother.
We had a good night. Only one little gripe that sort of came up was there seems to be OCD with people shooting animals. Don't shoot the animals.
Yeah, and sieves.
And sieves, don't yeah. Sieve the sieves sieves. Sieves getting shot, just clearly a sieve, like people shoot them. Just, there's plenty of other time to shoot that stuff. I try not to do it on our Sunday ops in particular.
Yeah. Otherwise, I think it was
people
really
cut in themselves.
We didn't have much chance to really communicate with Chambers very much because we were often sort of separated, and same with who was even running Charlie. I don't even know who was running Charlie tonight. Because we were separated pretty well. And I think it worked really well. We had a couple of foo bars. We stepped on an IED plate. That was good value. By our IED specialist, he walked in and said, "Ooh, it went beep."
Don't worry, Mistov, I can one-up you on that one just a moment.
So otherwise, I think it was really good. Thanks for the mission.
Alright. Charlie? Moved really well, it was really good. Communications were good.
Switched to yelling, yeah.
Didn't take any casualties or anything until we got to the Overwatch 1 where the HMGs decided that the short burst at 150 metres was instantly going to kill two of us. But other than that, we moved into the positions, the Overwatch 3 and 4s, and held them quite well until I had to move from Overwatch 3 to 4, and Albie stepped on a IED pressure plate that he placed himself.
and
killed both of us. So we spent the rest of the mission. We spent the rest of the mission as QRF. Yeah. Other than that, it was good. Communication was good.
Sorry, guys.
Charlie performed really well.
Good work.
Good work,
yeah. X-ray got in the dead.
I just got one question for you guys. I don't know how you felt about when I was providing intel on the map. I don't know if that was useful for you guys or not. Just wanted some feedback on that.
Yeah, it was, man. Actually, I didn't even realize it had come straight from X-ray, so it was good.
Yeah, it was put up well, man. It was good.
Okay, cool. Yeah,
I liked the timestamps on one of them. Cause...
Yeah, I was trying to put timestamps on some of them just so that if it was relevant or not. But I ended up with some of them sort of after a while checking the locations, and if all targets were down, I was clearing them out.
That's really
awesome.
Yeah,
I'll just add two good work to the EOD guys. Like, I know you had a couple of strikes, but like just watching the squads when we moved, and that everyone had their EODs up front, and they actually had their metal detector out and were scanned, and that was good.
It's all really come together, isn't it? So to the movement and the EOD people.
Yeah,
and all
it's definitely getting there. Like if you look at when we first started, it was a bit hard. I know when we first started pretending that there was EODs, but yeah, it's since we've had them in and. Learned the hard way a couple of times, but yeah, it's good. I watched, I think it might have been Bravo clear a compound, and he did it like perfect with the EOD and that going in and everyone following him in and stuff. It was awesome.
I've got I've got a photo after that one where we had one EOD running up, and then there's five people running in a line behind him across the field as opposed to behind his footsteps. Not quite the best.
Yeah, just that's probably the only thing I've seen occasionally was people just bunch up on the EOD a bit close, but yeah, just need to relax, you're not going to miss out on any kills. So one thing I will say to the when you're in the point vehicle and you're covering the EOD guy, you don't need to follow him down the street right on him. You probably want to be back a bit, so just find a spot where you can cover, you know, like around him, if there's any ditches or anything, like, just, yeah, or any obvious areas that he's going to get shot at from. You're really just out there to drag him back if he gets shot or something, you know, or something like that. You've got the MGs on the vehicles and that to physically cover him. And, yeah, if he steps on something, you don't want to be right next to him.
Okay, that's probably my bad. I had my guys, I always make sure that if an EOD guy's got his detector out, that there's somebody right on his tail to be his gun, basically.
Yeah, that's probably not a bad idea, man. Like, that's, yeah. Oh, let's just keep doing that then.
Okay.
Just yeah, on the.
But it's only one person not telling people the same thing. They should have somebody right on top of the EID guy to cover him, because
yeah,
because
that goes with our other SOPs too, with the buildings and that. So let's keep that then. Just
what I said. No worries.
Good. Cool. Well, thanks for coming. Awesome turnout tonight. I think
if
we had 38.
See the walk around.
So I think that's a best.
Really a record, is it?
Thanks, yeah. Boys.
I think the last one
was number 39, so it must have been 39 in total.
Yeah. Stats thing saying 38. But yeah.
That's good.
I just got one thing on self-initiative too before everyone takes off.
Shoot.
Charlie. Prior to us departing our forward operating base, loaded up extra ammo into their vehicle, and then every time they loaded up, they rearmed. Just something to think about, using a bit of initiative in that, and that way you'd never have to worry about supply drops and etc. if you've got vehicles.
Yeah, it is a good idea, but I think we're also trying to have a little bit to do for X-ray while they're not doing anything, so ammo drops are kind of fun for the X-ray pilots. At the same time, if we're doing...
Hold on for letting everyone else know and not hoarding it to yourself.
Yeah, I actually had to change to a PKP because I ran out of ammo.
Blame Charlie.
Whoever it was that ended up with Charlie's original vehicle, they should have found the ammo we put in the original one.
Yeah.
It's kind of the point of what the boys are trying to do here, though, with the maps, is they don't want us to just be always infinite ammo. You know, we expect people to start running out, and we're kind of hoping for it in a way so that we can have a little bit more to do for X-ray boys, so they can bring in, you know, ammo drops and stuff like that on the fly. So to add a bit more to it,
you should be needing more than you can carry in your vest and backpack for not.
Yeah, well, that's why unless you're a machine gunner. Really, so most players can only carry the assault packs and stuff like that.
Yeah.
The other reason too is that we can move a lot lighter. Like, I don't think any of our squad had any stamina issues that entire session.
there was,
well, except Izzy, but he was carrying 8 mags for some reason.
No, there was a point where we were moving to a wall.
8 boxes and a launcher.
There we go.
Two rockets.
Fucking Rambo.
Excellent mission, dude. Thanks, Albie.
Thanks, Albie.
Cheers, Albie.
Yeah, good one, Albie.
Who said I'm a walking squad?
Albie's not even
trying to fire that near us.
There, guys.
A killing machine.
Don't. Do we want to talk? Don't.
Delete Alpha.